Turn on the bloody game sound. Everything is a mess right now, and you'll see why in a minute.
Because...
Oh, here we go. If I do this, and then I do this.
There we go. Hello. Alright.
Now, I'm going to try and figure out what's going on here, because anyone who is familiar to the stream will know that we've had some technical difficulties. For some reason... My entire like movement setup is the button for shooting. So if I want to move, then I shoot instead. I'm not sure what's going on. Hope you guys are all doing well. I am like really wired into everything here. I've got both hands wired up. I've got balls everywhere. Bloody, I've got a balance board somewhere. It's right there. Oh man, I was literally spending like the first few minutes before I got here setting up. So. Everything was going fine up until I actually started to test it out. Oh, there's Mata, how you doing? So good to see you guys. I hope you're all doing well, by the way. Passion stream, yeah, right, Tasty? It's alright, we're gonna figure out this issue, right? So, here's the thing. So, you see this metal ring here? Basically, it's split up into 8 sections. And whenever I touch one, for some reason, they all go in the same direction. And I don't know why. Oh, but hey, at least I can ultimate. That's good. I was supposed to leave that for later until things started to actually work. But unfortunately, it didn't quite work out that way. I don't know why. We might have a faulty makey on our hands. I mean, I already broke it, but I'm just hoping I really didn't break it further. If that's the case, then I might have to call off the whole stream. We're gonna chill and figure this out as we go. Always forward, forward always. Yeah, you know what's up. Oh, you be lurking, Arrow, no worries, dude. Okay, so we gotta figure out what's going on here. So I've kind of wired this up so that, you know, you've got your W, A, S, D, and also diagonals as well. So like these diagonal parts are like 2 buttons each. I'm not sure why they're all doing the same button, and it's really confusing me, and it only just started happening right as the stream started, so I'm really confused. I'm kind of thinking I might postpone the stream and come back on a little bit longer once I've got everything figured out. This is literally a problem that only just came up, so we're gonna have to try and figure it out. Also, my headphones aren't working. Alright. Oh, how you guys doing, Hindered? I connected the metal plates, or they're just touching? Well, that's the thing, they're definitely not. And I can tell you that for a fact. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go with that theory. Hey, can you pass me those pliers that are up there? I got John here helping me out today. he's chilling in the background. Oh! Nox is Black, hey, thank you for the follow, and Mr. Enix! Thank you guys as well. I hope you're all doing well. I'm gonna separate these out a bit more. Oh my god. Oh, Ev Davis, thank you so much for the sub, man. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys are doing well. I'm so sorry that you're subbing right during these technical difficulties, but we're gonna get to the bottom of it and figure it out. I'm just separating out these boards here. Thank you so much for that sub, though. You guys are champions. I'm looking over here. That's because I've got my monitor set up there. My camera's up there. This is all like super, super last minute setup. So, oh, Dad Warcrafter, thank you for the follow. Oh, and also Noxus Black, thank you as well. And Kepler Steven, and Neek, how you guys all doing? I hope you're all doing good. Yeah, things are great when they just work, hey there, Dow. That's okay, we'll figure it out. Okay, so we've now separated these out, but they still only go in one direction. So, I'm gonna have to get into some wiring and figure out what's going on. Good thing is, I've got a ball here that I can use for aiming, so I can at least look in a different direction. So that's always good. Now, cable 4 going forward is this cable that I'm about to plug in right now. So we've got to get that plugged in, and then try and figure out which metal plates this one's going to start. Oh, what? Dude, F. Davis! Oh, thank you so much for the donation, man! I really appreciate that, thank you so much! Oh, you're a champion there, my friend. Hey, shout out to Boomsox. That guy's awesome. He's been playing League of Legends with, like, fruits and bananas and voice recognition. He's doing shit stuff, man. I love it. And Fig Fearum, thank you for the host as well. I hope you're doing good. I like it when you suffer. Thanks, man. Fig, thank you so much for that sub, man. I really appreciate that. You're a champion. Okay, so this is causing a button press, but for some reason... Oh, it's causing it for all of them. Dude, you're absolutely right. They're all connected. How did that happen? Hang on, where are all these platforms at? So we got one there. I gotta separate out all these cables. Last minute troubleshooting here. This is just how it goes, man. It just happens. This hour change is really screwing you up. Salamandroid, I think you may have showed up at the perfect time, but I can't make any promises on that because everything has gone wrong. let's see, so for some reason I plugged in one cable, and even though the metal part's untouching, every time I touch one of them, it turns on a button press, so I don't know what's going on. Oh, dude, Fig, thank you so much, man. Cardboard controller chaos, that's a great way of summing it up there, Morgan. Dude, Lobi, it's going well, man. How are you? It's good to see you again. We're sort of getting into some last-minute troubleshooting while we're sorting out Zenyatta. I don't know what's going on with him. For some reason, buttons just don't want to press. Or every button's pressing at once. Can I turn my mic up? Sure. Yeah, I can do that. Give me 1 second.
I'm doing lots of... Wait. Oh, I'm looking around. That's because I'm in the game. Oh, duh. I know how to do computers. This is like such a janky setup right now. I'm just going to bring it over here. Crank it up. Bring it back.
There we go. Easy. Okay. Dear me. Sorry for being so quiet. Oh, Murph Dog. No worries, man. Hey, good as gold. Cyber Nightmare. Thanks so much for the follow, man. I hope you're doing good. Okay. Right. Those should both be hooked up. That's fine. I'm going to try and like separate out all these like buttons. Oh, yeah. I'm real good at computering. This is like the behind the scenes stuff that you guys don't see. I mean, at least one thing that is working, that if I want to do an ultimate... Oh, come on! Really? Well, that was supposed to work, but... Now that's not working. Oh, dude, Cyber, thank you so much for the sub as well, man! You're a champion! Thank you so much. There's a problem with the wiring? I think there is. That sucks. Middle plate's quite large. Could be the capacitance change of what you're touching is changing them of the other nearby plates. It's an interesting theory. You might be right. If that's the case, I'm going to need to put a lot more work into this and come back later. Which I don't want to do because you guys are taking the time to be here. It really sucks. Princess Saya, hey, how you doing? Oh, Princess Slayer. I'm sorry, I can't even read. I'm doing good, even though everything is going wrong. It's okay. That's part of the deal. Oh, Zinful, dude, thank you so much for the host, man. Oh, is that seriously going to be your ult trigger? Well, it was working before. And now, like, it's registering a button press. But for some reason, it's just... Oh, do you know why? This is why. Okay, let me try that again.
Experience.
That's how you experience tranquility right there. Okay. So, at least that works. Oh, god damn. When the wires prank the streamer, I know, right? Knizzle, it's so rough. How'd I learn to do this stuff? I watched a YouTube video. That was literally about it. So, I'm just trying to think if, like... Oh, man. Okay, you know what? I think I see what the problem is. And, yeah, I think you're exactly right. The capacitance of everything is changing, so... It's tripping everything out. Dapper Bloke! Oh, dude! How you doing? Thank you so much for the host, man. I really appreciate that. Alright, you guys... I hope you guys will join me on a, on an adventure while I... rewire a whole ton of stuff. Because I think what we're gonna have to do is place a whole ton of black tape on top of this stuff here. And then put the, tape on top, and hopefully it will work. So I'm ripping everything out right now. King Kai, thank you so much for the follow, man. I mean, for the host, how you doing? How many contraptions have I made? This is my fourth contraption, I think. So, you know, as we learn, we discover issues, and then we continue on. So, we're gonna need to do a lot of taping. That's what we're gonna need to do. Peter Chan revamps, thanks for the follow, how you doing? Nice socks. Oh, Lego, thanks, man. These are my heart socks. I'm a fan. Alright. Tape time, let's go. No mucking around. We're on a tight schedule, because I don't want to keep you guys waiting. Oh man. Brent Cat, thank you for the follow, how you doing? I'm ready to... They didn't say King Kai? I know it didn't, but that's how it's pronounced, yellow. What did you used to stream before your Overwatch fame? I mean, I don't know, I just used to stream a lot of stuff. I still stream a lot of stuff. But, I used to stream a lot of World of Warcraft, because I used to play that on dance pads, getting to level 100, which was a good time. I'm going to get back to that, though, sometime soon, because now that Legion's out, I need to get back into it. In what country do I live? Dad Warcrafter, I live in New Zealand. Deep south of New Zealand. Oh, Miggy, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? Where did the tennis balls go? I'll show you in a minute. Oh, Kira, how you doing as well? It's good to see you. Shout out to Kira. And Daze, thank you for the follow. Oh, man. Yeah, so normally these things all go wrong not on stream, but now they are just going on stream. Oh, man. Dripper Peanut, thank you for the host, man. Ah, I appreciate it. Where did the tennis balls go? Well, I've got a couple of them that I need to sort out. Oh, dude, the original Pickle Tickler. I love that name, man. Thank you so much for the donation, dude. Maybe I can use it to get better bloody taping, because, man, I don't know what's going on with this one, but it's a bit of a problem. 2 to 3 days of rain in 3 days' time? Oh, dude, that's rough. And Miggy, thank you for the host, man. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys are all doing well. Hope you guys had a good weekend. My weekend's been very, very hectic, but it's been good. How long till it's ready for competitive? As soon as I've finished building it. Niasmata, thank you for the follow. Oh, man. I'm so hyped for this. I am too, and I really hope that it ends up actually working. It was all working before. But, you know, technical difficulties happen. That's okay. It's just part of the deal. I am starting to run out of black tape, though. Which is... Oh, yeah. I've totally run out of black tape. Oh, man, you wouldn't be able to pass me that purple tape that's over there. Ah, legend. Thanks, man. Starting to run low on this, too, but we'll get there. Big Feats, thank you for the follow, by the way. Oh, man, Lego Kid. Thanks. I appreciate it, dude. We'll get there slowly but surely, you know. No great rush. I'm not too fussed about it, to be honest. I mean, I'm just happy to, you know, be able to talk to you guys. I'm Kira. Thank you for the host as well. Shout out to Kira. I met Kira at PAX last weekend, and she's lovely. She's awesome. So you should totally go follow her. And Glex, how you doing, dude? Good to see you again. Oh, and Cantronics, thank you for the follow. Is it Sunday or Saturday? It's Sunday here now. So, Sunday afternoon for me. Alright, there's someone off screen. Yeah, that's John off screen. He's just chilling. He's hanging in the cut. He's doing alright. We're doing some cheeky filming for a thing that's coming up soon. I'll post on Twitter and stuff once it's all done. Oh, Dover and Capscov. Thank you guys for the follows, by the way. Alright, lots of taping. I should technically call this a creative stream right now. But, you know, we'll get there. Oh, and Murph Dog, thank you for the host, man. Oh, man. Seems amazing. Oh, Big Feats, thanks, dude. I appreciate it. Yeah, we'll see if it's amazing, if I can actually get it working. Technical shenanigans, man. They are very common. Alright, when am I playing Torbjorn with a hammer? I mean, dude, I could do it. I can make it happen. Just a matter of figuring out the logistics. OP Banana, thank you for the host, dude. I appreciate that. How you doing? Okay, so we've now got it all taped up. So now what we need is our aluminium tape. And Rainbow Eyes, thank you for the host as well. Oh, just keep it in the background. It still counts as a gaming stream. Yeah, right. I mean, I don't know. It gets to the point where like the line starts to blur a little bit, and you're not 100% sure which is what. But that's okay. We just figure it out. Okay, so now we gotta be very careful and methodical about how we do this. I think what I might do is actually make these a lot smaller than I made them before. Give them lots of space in between so that I don't have to worry about things like overlapping and all that fun stuff, because that is a gigantic pain in the ass when it does happen. So yeah, this should work. We need to be very careful, but I think we'll get it working. Murph, thanks, man. I appreciate that. Oh, and 404, thank you for the host, man. Hope you're doing good. All right. And Mollyplop, how you doing? Welcome. Good to see you. You live in the future, yeah. Well, it's 12:25 in the afternoon, yeah. It's going to be a long day ahead of probably a lot of troubleshooting and trying to make things work. I think at this point, if I can get even one game going of this, I'll consider it a victory. Like, normally I'll consider it a victory if I just play a game. Or if I just get a kill, rather. Like, that's usually been my, like, metric for success, but I think for this one, I'll just be happy to get it working. What level am I in Overwatch? I think I'm about 117 or something like that. I've played it quite a bit. I mean, obviously, that's just with, like, regular controllers and stuff. My competitive ranking's about 2100, which is okay. Needs a bit of work. Seeing behind the scenes is actually really nice. Well, Kyle, I've actually gotten into the habit recently of doing, like creative streams where I actually build the stuff. Problem is, That is meant to be what those streams are for. That's not what this stream's meant to be for. I was supposed to just have this work, but wasn't meant to be today, apparently. That's okay. Ah, lots of rewiring and stuff. We'll get it all figured out. And it will be okay. Let's see. You got something? Yeah, Zeus, I did indeed. It's been a crazy few weeks, man. Like, it all just happened so fast. But it's been awesome. I'm still waiting until I play with those balls. Dude, I'm going to play with them. Don't worry, I'll play with them. Alright, so we're going to hook that one in. Like so. Okay, so those two buttons should now work. If I hold an earth, wherever that is gone now. Oh! Dunder's Meaning! Hey, thank you for the follow. I hope you're doing good. Oh, there we go. Touch. Okay, cool. So now those two are working. I'll just get the last one working as well. And then I'll just see if I can get the forward button going. So may the Rude hasn't accepted you on Battle.net. Oh, Dower, dude, I need to do that. You're absolutely right, and that's my bad. I need to sort that out. I haven't really been gaming much recently, so you might have to bear with me, but... yeah, man, I'll definitely do that, though. You have my word. Oh, dear. So how will this work? So, OP, I've basically got... There's a little circuit board here. I don't know if you can see it. It's just out of shot. But everything is connected into that circuit board, and I've got a few earth cables... that are in various places around the setup. And the plan is that I basically connect, I touch an earth cable to a another cable, and that creates a circuit which will send a keyboard button press to the game. That's how it typically works, and I thought I knew what I was doing with this setup, but apparently not. That's okay though. It's nothing like a bit of technical difficulty to start off the day. Oh yes, and of course big shout out to Big Pipe as well. They're supplying the internets for the stream. At least the bloody internet works. That's a good thing. Internet's never not worked, and that's been awesome. Pocky Dew, hey, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. But yeah, Big Pipe are awesome. They sponsor the stream, so there's a logo up there. They're rad. They give us all the unlimited, unthrottled internets, and they're all very, very good. So if you're in New Zealand and you want like really good internet and good people to talk to because their support's legit, there's a panel down below where you get $20 off your first bill if you sign up with them. So I highly recommend you do that. Alright. Now, I'm just going to go into options here. Let's see. Ford is now... Boop. No. Boop. W. Yes. Okay. So I think that means I should be able to move forward now. I'm just going to... Oh, thank you for the follow. I'll catch your name there in a second. Who is that? Cat of the Wolf. Thank you for the follow. Just play Bastion, use W, Shift, and Mouse 1. Yeah, right? Oh, dear. Mountain Dew flavored Pocky? What? Oh, dude, that sounds amazing, though. Yeah, I'm going to do this in Yada style happy accident. You know it. We're kind of in the middle of testing at the moment, so we had a few issues earlier. Okay. So if I touch here. Yes. Perfect. Okay, so Ford is now moving. That's great. Ford is now working. So now next thing to do is get left. Oh, absolutely! Hey, thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Good to see ya. Right. I wonder if there's something that will help you play a single hero category. Oh, that'd be pretty. I mean, I did make a gun that I used to play soldier, so that was pretty cool. Oh, Pocket Omi, how you doing? Hey, it's gonna be good. I hope you guys will bear with me while I sort out these technical difficulties. I kind of did tell John that it was going to work, and now everything's fucked up. But that's alright. Cheddar, how you doing? Oh, it's good to see you, man. And Mendax, good to see you too, dude. I don't know if I said hi to you. Switching to Big Pipe when I moved house is the best thing you ever did. Dude, seriously, man. They're real cruisy. I like them. Alright, so... Let's see. Another one here. So we're starting to wire up left now. So wire up left... So I'm running two cables into these diagonals. Oh, Jack's here. Hey, thank you for the follow. I mean, for the host. How you doing, dude? Good to see ya. Will you put highlights of the stream when you played Mercy with a Broomstick on YouTube? I do need to do that, OP. I've been away from my computer recently, my main computer. It's sort of in the process of being fixed right now, so I haven't had the chance to actually, like, edit anything. But I am planning on getting that stuff sorted out soon, so... watch this space. Oh man, I'm doing great. Nice, man. Good, nice. I'm doing good, dude. I'm doing really good. Boy, how you doing? Curious Chloe, I'm doing good. How are you? I hope you're doing well. We're just sort of, yeah, we're fixing things at the moment, but, you know, that's what we do. Oh. John is such a nice person. Every time I play off my balls in front of someone, I get yelled at. Yeah, that's you.
great.
Oh, that's really funny. Alright, let's see. Now, that is wide up. That's a little precarious, that one. I'm not so sure about that. I might just give a bit more for insurance there. We'll be alright. Oh, dead. It said tennis. Where's the tennis? So the tennis ball here, it's all covered in foil at the moment. And there's another one that's covered in black tape. So I'm going to be using both of them. SDLG, how you doing? Thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Oh, let's see if you remember. I remember you. I remember the name Curious Chloe. How you been? It's been a while since you were last here. When are we getting Doom again? Oh, dude, once I get a guitar that works, I'll do it. And Curious Chloe, thank you for the follow. Their name is very familiar. Their name is very familiar. I was sitting here not sure why. Still trying to figure out. Damn, I can't fly. How you doing? Yeah, man, we're gonna be playing Overwatch. I mean, we're gonna be playing Zenyatta using this balance board that I'm gonna use to move around. And that button is forward now. Oh god. Okay. So something is causing that to trigger forward. Why? That's puzzling. Cause that's left. That's left. That's not even connected. Oh! I know what's wrong. I know what's wrong. Oh, Jack's here. Thank you for the follow. Hey, I hope you're doing well. I know what's wrong. I got it. That means our movement's going to be really limited, but I reckon if we just cut these up a bit, we'll be able to sort it out and we'll be okay. I just gotta basically hack into this. And just wipe away. Because what's happening is I'm pressing left, right? The current's going through the connection, through here, through that connection, and to the board, which is causing it to move forward. So that is what I did wrong. It was bad wire management. So what we're gonna do is rip this apart. So we now have more separated out stuff. Oh man. Yeah, we're officially creative stream right now. Alright, I think that's gonna work. Let's see. Get rid of that last bit. Yeah, there we are. Connection 7. Good. Now, press that and I'll move forward, and that does not go left. Perfect. Alright, we're in business. Bad wire management. I know. I need to sort it out. Somber confirmed. Nice. That's really funny. Alright, we're in control now. We got this figured out. Now we just need to get the rest of this hooked up and we'll be all good. You should play it with a computer. Lego kid! Well, the thing I really want to do with Sombra is get a power glove, like those old school Nintendo power gloves, and rig one of those up and play with that. I reckon that'd be really cool. I probably don't actually need to use two layers of tape for all this stuff, but you know what? We'll be fine. We'll live. We'll figure it out. Let's see. So, we're gonna tape that on there. Now that I know how, like, what the problem was, I can do a bit of a rough job of getting it all taped up, which means we'll be back on track much quicker. I'm Zeus! Oh, how you doing? Good to see you. Thank you for the follow. And Ike the Cell, good to see you as well. Hi, Mum. What the fuck are you doing now? I'm playing with a balance board and tennis balls. Shouts to Mum who's here in the chat. That's actually my Mum. Use your alt again. Oh, right. I need to, like, wire them up, though. That's the problem. Because at the moment, I'm not wired in. I'll hang tight until I've got it all sorted out, and then I'll ult. Deathkiller from above, thank you for the follow. I hope you're doing good. Add it, Uzi. Yeah, right? Uzi would be pretty cool. Alright, we're going to do this. Movement's going to be a bit jankier than I hoped, but it'll work. It'll work. Loser Beaker! Oh, Laser Beaker! I'm sorry, I can't even read. Thank you for the follow. How you doing? I want a John stream. They want to see you, John. Do you want to come out? It's up to you, man.
How you doing?
The camera's right there.
What's up?
There's John.
This is really weird.
I know, right?
I'm so confused.
Yeah, the camera's there. It's weird because the chat's there and the camera's there, so I always look at the chat when I talk. And so it looks like I'm not talking to anyone. Well, it looks like I'm just like looking away from everyone. There's John. Oh god, totally fucked up. Alright, there we go, we got it. Alright, Sombra using a touchscreen. Yeah, that could work. The clap-hole. Yeah, man. It's gonna be awesome. Once it actually is all fully functional. But we will get there. We will absolutely get there. Sounds like that may not end well. Try to remain in one piece. No promises. I can't make any promises. Sorry, Mum. I might not be able to move for a while, physically, because I'm going to be in a lot of pain after the stream, but it'll be worth it. Let's see, hook that up, that is down, alright, we're nearly there, okay, John's bed, everyone says nice bed.
Oh wow.
Like literally everyone says nice bed. That Movember bed, yeah, man. Is that like your current progress so far?
It's just a lifetime commitment.
Dude, I tried that. I tried growing a bed. It lasted like 3 weeks before I was like, fuck this, I can't do it. It's too much effort to make good. So much tape. Yeah, there's a lot of tape going on. Oh, iKindle. Hey, thank you, dude. I saw a League of Legends YouTuber take an idea. Oh, yeah, Ross Boomsocks. Dude, I only met him recently. Because suddenly, I remember someone linked the League of Legends video to me. And the dude was nice enough to shout me out, which is cool. But yeah, no, he's like a real cool dude. I've been talking to him recently. So, yeah, it's cool. Oh dear, here we go. Let's see, I'm going to rip this off. 3 day growth. Dude, 3 day growth. For me, I still look like I haven't even, like, I only just shaved when I had 3 day growth. Worse than just hit it. Yeah, it's tough, man. I don't manage beards well. I don't have the patience for it. That's why I keep it relatively small. What time is it in Zealand? I think it's like about 1 o'clock. How you doing, Pleiades? Good to see you, by the way. I hope I don't spend too long bloody just dealing with technical difficulties, but we're nearly there. We're so close. Alright, we'll just put that there. That'll be fine. Since you want all the directions, do you think it'd be a good idea to input two buttons in one? Well, that's what I initially tried, Noxus, and I think that's what caused the issue that we are in right now. So, lesson learned for the future. I'm going to try and sit back next time and, properly plan out a better movement system. I mean, the thing is that when we build these things, like, I learn something new every time. So, you know, there'll be new problems that come up and... You know, all sorts of things, and it's like, it's cool, because you learn something, and then it helps you improve for later on down the road. I was kind of wondering if I should have left the Zenyatta gameplay until, like, way later, when I was like, I really knew what I was doing, but, nah, it's alright. Found you through Ross. Oh, nice, that's awesome, Impaler. Good to see you, dude. And Lance, how you doing? You're just 12 hours ahead? Nice. Oh, man, okay. Found you from Reddit. Oh, dude, Nameless, thank you, man. That's really kind of you. I appreciate that. It's, I don't know, man. Half my shit doesn't work half the time. Were you getting those ideas? I don't know. I mean, sometimes, like, people will suggest them in chat. And, like, sometimes, you know, I'll just be chilling one day and it will appear, you know? This is one of those ideas. Getting, like, I mean, there was tennis, like, a lot of people have suggested tennis balls. But, I don't know, the whole balance board thing is something that I thought would be really cool to get working. Alright, last little bit. We're nearly done. But yeah, once I have an idea, like, if I think it's dumb enough, then I feel a compulsion to do it. Will it work well when it's done? Hell no! It never works well, Toss Boy. I mean, it will work. It will just sort of, I don't know, man. There'll be 6 hours growth? Damn. That's intense. Chopping firewood and hunting wild animals helps your beard grow? That's true. You should know about that, Cam. You have the ability to create a mighty beard. Maybe have the diagonal registers unused and use something like auto-hotkey. Ah, that's actually really clever. Oh, Kadabs! Hey, dude! I hope I'm pronouncing that name right. Thank you so much for the sub. I really appreciate that, man. I hope you're doing good. Thank you so much. Alright, here we go. Last bit is done. Now, I just need to reconnect some of my earth cables, and then we'll be in business. So this one actually is already plugged in. Okay, so movement test time. My feet are dead. Let's see, so I gotta open this back up. And we gotta go controls. Back is S, left is A, right is D. Okay, so going back into this. So I've taped up the edge of this board here so that it's the whole thing is an earth cable. Dude, Pickle Tickler, thank you so much for the sub as well. You guys are awesome. The double sub hype, I love it. Oh, Claire, how you doing? Good to see you as well. Thank you so much, you guys. I really appreciate that. You guys are absolutely amazing. Okay, moment of truth. You ready? Forward. Oh, wait. There was something in the way. Oh, wait. The other one's unplugged in. That would probably help. So it's gonna wire these into the circuit board. That was why it didn't work. There was that split second where my heart sank, but it's okay, it's okay. Let's see, we'll wire in the other two while we're at it. So we got back here. God, my room is a mess of cables right now. Well, it's one of the best feelings once you've done a stream and like you just pack everything away and like it's all clean and you sit down. The best avocado, thank you for the follow. Oh, and 123.5. Thank you for the follow as well. You got someone, yeah, you know what's up. Oh, Income, how you doing, dude? I appreciate that, man. And Natom, thank you for the follow as well. I hope you're doing great. Okay, so I just got a bit of wiring to do. Bear with me, guys. Oh God, all right. Okay. It's real fiddly work, this part. I gotta also make sure that none of the wires that I connect are touching, because if they touch, then they'll both register as two inputs, and that really messes with my chi. So I gotta try and be very careful about how I do this. All right, that should work. So that's three, and now I got one more. This one. So this is to move right. Maybe John could have a sign. What's this? Can we get a counter for how many times he falls off the board? Oh, dude, it's gonna happen, man. It's gonna happen. Oh, shit. All right, we're triggering things. There we go. Into there. Oh, God. It's so sketchy. Okay. We got forward. We got backwards. We got left. And we got right. Excellent. Okay, that's working. We're in business, finally. Holy shit, that was an effort, but we got there. Now, whew, are you going to sleep? No worries, nearly kind. Hey, have a good one. And Gamer Smack, good to see you, dude. How you doing? Oh, man. Okay. All right. We're in business. I'm going to need to retape up my hands, though, because this tape's not working so well. Okay, we're moving. We're ready. Oh, dude, Trainzy, how you doing, man? Shout out to Trainzy TV. There's a dude you gotta go follow. He's, dude, one of my oldest friends on Twitch, man. I love that guy. Go check him out. How you doing, man? Give it the stand test. Well, oh, sure. I mean, I could give it a stand test. Why not? So, like, I stand on it like this. I mean, oh, God. I think I haven't given myself a lot of, like, wiggle room for placement, so I might need to put more tape on the outside. Crying Zombie, thank you for the follow. Okay, let's see. So, if I stand on this, I can move forward. I can move backwards, I can go left, oh that's enough left, I can go right, it's a little bit hairy, but it's not bad, I think it'll work. Alright, so I gotta sit on this, which is gonna be the hard part, because man, this thing's tiny as shit. And Duntesh, hey, thank you for the follow, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, I'm probably not by the way, but I hope you're doing well. Fuzzy, and Senor, how you guys doing? Okay. Let's do this. Now, two last things I need to do. I need to wire up my hands. So, there is a earth cable here somewhere that is going to my palm. That one's going to the tennis ball. Must be this one. Nope, must be this one. Okay. There we go, got it. All right, cool. So I'm just gonna wire up the palms of my hands and we'll be good. Ooh, who is that there? Kiazane, hey, how you doing? I haven't pronouncing that right. Sorry, it's a little... I'm not on dark mode. I totally should be, but that's okay. Oh, Kid Epic. Hey, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I don't know how nice of a build it'll be, but we'll see. Oh, man. All right. Caustic, how you doing? You should sit on it like how Zenyatta sits? Dude, that's exactly what I'm going to do. It's going to be awesome. Some sort of flatter board on it. I'd love to do that, but the problem is that would actually affect how, like, able I would, like, how I'd actually be able to move. Which kind of sucks, but it's just the way it is. Dingo, thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing good. All right, there we go. That's moving. Cool. And William, thank you for the follow as well. How you guys all doing? I hope you guys are doing great. Okay. We're nearly there. We're nearly there. This is not going to work well. I'm gonna put that out there now. But it'll work. That's the main thing. Maxie, thank you for the follow. How you going? Okay, and last thing is my button for ultimate. Where are we? We are... God, we are in a tangle right now. That's what we're in. There we go.
Experience.
Oh no! I ultimated. Oh well. I was trying to save it until I had it all hooked up, but wasn't meant to be. Whoa, dude! Glow Cloud, thank you so much for the sub, man. You champion. Thank you so much, there, dude. I hope you're doing great. Thank you so much, man. That's awesome. I'm sorry. I need to give more attention to subs and stuff that are going on. It's just, you get into the state where it's like, everything everything's kind of hinging on, either working or not working. And thank you for the sub, seriously, you guys are awesome. I like how Jerry's become the emote hype, the sub hype button. You can just see him off shot on camera there. Come on. I just gotta make sure that none of this metal touches my hand, because then it will cause me to like, ultimate all the time. And I don't want to do that. How am I going to shoot? Well, that's the interesting part there, Laser. So, here we go. I'm now fully ready to do this. I'm going to put my green screen on top of the board so that I've got something to pad myself, because this hurts to sit on. Basically, this is going to hurt a lot, but we're just going to deal. Okay, so, we sit. First things first, we sit. What do you do for emote? Oh, I don't have one for emote, Captain! You're absolutely right, though. I need to get that hooked up. Okay, so I can't quite sit on it properly, but I can sit on it well enough. Okay, so we've got forward, back, left. I don't think I'm quite centered. You know what I might do? It's just give myself a little bit more space on the inside for hitting things. Oh, you gotta go, Mendex. No worries, man. Have a good one. Fine, man, I see you! I notice you, how you doing? Oh dear, we're so close. Okay, bear with me, guys. We're just gonna chuck a bit more tape on the inside just for safety. It's gonna make it a lot easier for us to move around. Okay, so a little bit there. Do you know Ross Boomsocks personally? Not personally, I've only met him recently. But he seems like a really nice dude. Yeah, he seems like a cool dude. Gordon McGee, how you doing, by the way? It's good to see you again. I love how one of those icons is a no controller. Exactly. Your abs are going to hurt tonight? Yep, they are. It's alright, though. This could basically be a workout. I was going to play Zarya, where I just attached, like, all the buttons to a weight rack. And, like, to a barbell, and I'll just, like, do deadlifts and play as her. Alright. That took a good 2 minutes. Yeah, right? No, it's okay. We're just sort of making slight improvements. We're doing our improvements now so that when we get into it later, we don't have to do them, like, midstream. Because I just want it to all work. How do I turn? So I've got a tennis ball here that has, like, basically a D-pad on it. I'm going to use that to turn. A-Holt! Sorry that things have been so technically difficult before we started. I didn't take the time to test any of this stuff, so... Why buy the Ab King Pro? Exactly, you don't need that shit. Don't need it. Don't let Chuck Norris sell you imitate, like, just sell you crap. Just rig this up. You'll be fine. Okay. We're so close. So close. Oh, well, actually, this could probably just go right over. No, it won't matter. Okay. Set up your new desk and setting up PC again? Nice one, dude. That's awesome, man. Gonna eat some ice. Probably gonna laugh my ass off. Absolutely, man. Dude, I'm the one that probably needs the ice more than you there, Laser. That's alright though. We'll get there. Yeah, setbacks happen a lot. Like, it's just part of that. It's the nature of what I do. It's, this shit's so experimental, man. I've pretty much, like, got to the point where I can pretty much expect things to go wrong now, and they'll just go wrong. Like, I'll always do my best to make sure it doesn't happen, but it always happens. That's okay, though. I think it's sort of become part of the stream now. Oh, man. That's all good, though. I don't want to see anything pass under my iris. Well, why not? It's gonna be open. We're gonna make it happen. Alright, lots of tape on the inside. Lots of tape. Who needs sleep when you can have this instead? hopefully your lack of sleep will be made worthwhile soon there, Crying Zombie. Hopefully I'll deliver. Well, I mean, I'll definitely deliver. It's just a matter of when. Because as soon as I tape up the inside here, we'll be golden. I was meaning to get this set up yesterday, but I was really tired and sleeping a lot. I hadn't had much sleep recently, so yesterday was just when my body was like, nah, you're catching up on that today. So that's what I did. Can't decide whether to watch this or me. I won't be offended if you go watch me next stream. That's okay. If it doesn't, yeah, if the controller doesn't break midstream, then it's not, then I'm not doing my job. Oh, nice there. Is that my slogan now? Technical difficulties. I love it. Oh man, good times. Alright, let's see. It's alright, Nameless. We are like moments away from this working. I've already taped up half of it. Oh hey!
Experience tranquility.
I love doing that. That's never gonna get old. That's one hell of a motto. Exactly, right? Translocated with a frisbee. Oh my god, yes! That's a cool idea. I like that. Oh, Kino, dude! Thank you for the host, man! How you doing? Shouts to my boy Kino. He's awesome. He makes awesome music, and he streams himself making it, so you should go check him out. He's a great dude. Alright. Oh, those two are a bit too close. I'm gonna try and cut those away. That won't be a problem. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait. Okay, I think that's fine. Yep, good enough. Cool. Is this the default Zenyatta skin? No, it's not. This is the purple and white one, which of course I had to get because purple and white. So I'm using that. How on earth does the alt work? You got tape on your hands? Yeah, I got tape on my hands. So both of my hands are taped up, so when I connect them, it presses a button. That's how it works. let's see. Zenyatta main is here. Oh, Major Nougat, how you doing, dude? As someone who does not main Zenyatta, I hope not to be a complete disappointment. I do typically main healers, but, I mean, Zenyatta isn't really a healer, so, I mean, he kind of is, but man, it is not often you see a solo Zenyatta do well, so, man, or at least as a healer, I mean, they can still get tons of kills. See a tiny rude person on stream? Yeah, Carpenter, how you doing, dude? We're just sort of sorting out some last minute issues, but we're nearly there. We are very nearly there. Alright, last bit of tape. Once this is done, we'll be in business. Okay. Let's see. Oh, Chrome Zombie, thank you. I appreciate that. I do my best to make sure I do creative stuff, because it's fun. It's just fun to do. But I like pushing the boundaries. I like to push myself to make the weirdest shit that I can think of. Alright, here we go. Last bit. And then we're good. Bam. Okay. Now, I've got to clear up all these wires. That can go over there. And where's the balance board at? There it is. Alright, let's put that in the center. And now we should be able to move around much. Oh my god, that's so much better already. Oh, I think my forward and my back and my right are the same button though, so I don't know what's causing that, but if we just hack through it, we'll be fine. There's gonna be so many gouges out of this, like, cardboard, or out of this piece of board by the end of it. But that's okay. It's all in the name of science. Ah, there we go. That should do it. Oh, still doing it. Why is that? Not sure about that one. You know what? We can deal with that. It's way better than at least having everything set to move at once. Alright, here we go. Let's break it down. Yeah! Lucio with Dex. Oh, dude, there was someone that did that, like, a little while ago. That was a real cool setup, too. Why? Okay, so I'm confused as to why that's happening, but you know what? I'm at the point now where I don't really care.
I think actually maybe you could just deal with a bit more cleaning up here.
Okay, let's see. Is this gonna work? Nah, alright, they're both connected. That's fine. We'll just deal. Okay. Alright, we got this. Now, I've also got a tube of 8 tennis balls that I plan on making a necklace out of sometime today. So we'll figure that out later, but we're gonna work on that as we go through the games today. So that's a job for later in the stream. Now, we've also got, I'll show you guys everything that's going on here now that I'm finally working. So we'll put our little cloth down. I'm gonna kinda sit on it. I might just have to sit on it like not cross-legged or something. I don't really know. We're just gonna have to see how we deal. I'm gonna do my best to sit on it the right way, but no promises. Okay. Tennis necklace for all fans of the sport. Yeah, right? Oh dear. Okay. What about jump? Oh, jump is something I don't have, but I'm just gonna have to live with that. Oh, Dan Jarrus! Oh, and Jacob, thank you guys for the followers. I hope you guys are doing well. Oh god, yeah, that kills my ankle. So I'm gonna have to take one leg off and just go like forward. There we go. Okay. Dangerous! That's how you pronounce it. I'm sorry, I totally didn't put two and two together. That's a clever name. I like that. Alright, here we go. This is so janky, man. I love it. And like, yeah, it's so tough to actually have it like hit the ground. Oh, Div! Thanks to the host, man. Oh, and I killed myself. Alright, that happened. Alright, shift control, thank you for the host. How you doing? So if I just sit on this normally and then like, can I move around like that? Oh, it's really hard. It's really hard. Okay. You know what? I think we're just gonna have to deal. That's fine. Ugh. Yeah, he can totally die. How's that even possible? I don't know, man. Alright, cool. So, we've got ultimate. Like so. Tranquility. We've got one tennis ball. You can't really see it too well, but there's a D-pad on there. And we can use that to aim. I need to crank up my sensitivity, though. It's a little bit fiddly, but I think we'll be okay. And then the other one, this ball, which is covered in foil, I've got to, like, I was trying to throw it. I hope that's not really loud, by the way. If it is, I'm just gonna have to touch. But basically, I can throw orbs of discord, I can shoot with it, I can get kills with it. I did initially have it set up that I was gonna throw the ball at the board, but turns out that if you do that, there's not a connection that lasts long enough to actually do anything, so I've got to touch the ball to the thing. Oh, dude, Senor, thank you, man. I appreciate it. Oh, dear. Put a bigger board on top so you get more room to sit. Yeah, that would be good, Toss, but I think the problem is that actually makes it harder for me to do aiming or anything. Oh, it's tough, but that's okay. I don't know if you can see things well or not, because, like, the stream preview is, like, real small. So you had to bear with me, Yellowtail. How you doing, by the way, man? It's good to see you. All right. Time for a sip of water, and then let's do this. Fuck, man. okay. But, the other thing I need to do while I'm here, before the end of the stream, I need to find my scissors wherever they are, because I need to stab some holes in some tennis balls. Don't know where they are, but that's okay. Oh, thanks, man. John, you legend. Okay. I've got a coil of wire here. I need to figure out a length that will go around my neck and then start to work on the necklace in between games, of course. Alright, let's see. Okay, we got this. We're just gonna be swole by the end of this. Yeah, right? Battle Mercy with pickles? Yeah! Well, I did Mercy with a broomstick and a Nerf gun. I mean, there was that. Didn't work out that well, though, because I didn't do a very good job of cable management. But that's okay. Alright, so this is going to be our necklace that we're going to work on during the stream. I think we're not going to finish until we've at least got that working. So we've got tennis balls and scissors. Alright. Get wrecked by a guy on balance board using tennis balls. Yeah, right? Reinhardt with a sledgehammer. Dude, I wanna do that, eh? I was trying to bring up that plan of doing it with a real sledgehammer, but didn't quite work out. I think everyone thought I was fucking insane or something. It's like I don't know why anyone would ever think that. Okay. Here we go. Rise of the Rice Pooper. Dude, that's a great name. How you doing? Alright, let's do this. Now, first things first, I also need to set up my sensitivity. So I'm going to do that right now. So I'm just going to go to options. Oh god, this thing sucks. there we go. We got it. Options, and then touch that. Then we're going to go controls. Sensitivity, crank it all the way up. About that, that'll do. Just the nature of the circuit board means that it doesn't really respond to things very quickly. It uses mouse acceleration. That's what sucks about it. Nothing I can really do about that. But that's okay, we'll deal. Alright. Can't wait to see him make a kill? Oh, neither can I, man. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, so, while that's going on, let's start working on this, shall we? Now, I need to stab this bloody thing, and that is dangerous. Oh man, that thing is like bouncy. Not Nora, thank you for the follow, how you doing? I hope you're doing good. Actually, no, if I just poke it, there we go. That'll work. That's the way we do it. All right, how long, science, we'll see. Oh man. Oh, that's all right, came here because I saw a YouTube of you playing Overwatch with bananas. Oh, awesome, hey. Thanks for being here, Rice Pooper, I appreciate it. What's your objective for this controller so you'll think, wow, this really worked out? Basically contribute. If I can contribute in any way to my team succeeding, then I'll call it a win. That's the plan. Anna with the gun you made for PAX. Well, I am going to do Anna. Anna's the next hero I'm going to do, actually, Captain. But I will not... I'm gonna leave that as a bit of a surprise for the future. Play the game. Oh my god. Play Anna using tranquilized people? That's insane, I love it. Okay, let's go. Ball's ready. So, no healers? Well, shit, I'm here to fill that role. Oh my god, my core is gonna be so, like, solid by the end of this. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try and see if I can do this without, like... Yeah, no, there's no way I can't, like, fail while I move around here, but that's okay. Can I move right? I can't move right. Oh, cords came out, no! That's why. I got some loose cables going on. Need to sort out my cable management on the fly. Please no ARG for the Sombra get up. Dude, that's actually really funny. I honestly think that's awesome enough of an idea that I should totally do it. Alright, there we go. Now we can move right. Alright, we're under control here. Where's old Bastion? I see him there. Unassuming. He's gonna die. Oh, he's gone! No! What happened to him? That's alright, now we're moving. So I can move forward, left, and right. Moving backwards is not so good, but we'll see how we go. Okay, this is working now. Kind of. Oh wait. Who's shooting me? And why can't I? Okay, I'm gonna try and discord it. Oh. Hi. Got him. I got one kill. It's a success already. Oh man, you're turning pretty slowly. Yeah, true. Is there a way? There's no real way of improving that, except for like increasing sensitivity, right? So, I mean, I could still do that. Hang on one second. Oh, jeez. Oh, don't trip on everything. There we go. I'm gonna crank my sensitivity up even higher. Let's crank it up to 80. There we go. Turning slowly is kind of just a continual issue I've had to deal with while I've been doing these kinds of builds. It's just the way it is. Alright. I'm ready. Let's do this. I'm gonna be a healer, because I help my team. Alright, cool. Let's do this. One kill hype, yeah! Dude, we got that, man. We got it good. That Pharaoh had no idea what was coming. Okay, here we go. I'm actually feeling a little more confident about this now. As long as I can get my Harmony Orbs and everything working quickly. So, basically, right in front of me, you can't really see it that well. Well, you guys can't see it at all, but I've got a board in front of me with three targets for Harmony, for shooting, and for Discord. So they're a bit rough, but we'll see how we go. Might need a cushion for that balance board. Oh, I've already got one. I'm using my green screen. This one I'm using as a cushion right now. Oh, hey, while we're waiting, let's get to work on this necklace, shall we? So I gotta get all eight balls onto here. Rise of the Rice Pooper, thank you for the follow, dude. I really appreciate it. I hope you're doing good. Oh, cool, thanks, man. I appreciate that. It's really kind of you. He's got a button for Discord. Yeah, my Discord button. Let's see, so there's one hole. So we're gonna go through the other one. Green screen cushion, yeah. It's just I'm floating on an invisible cloud. Yeah, I mean, it's absolutely a plus, Junior. We destroyed that Pharaoh. She didn't even know it was coming. Let's see, so we're going through there. There's one hole. So if I just try and feed it through that, we might be okay. Oh, Timpit, thank you for the follow. Alright, I'm the new Shambhali leader. Yeah, right? Alright, here we go. No mucking around. That tennis ball necklace is going to be real hard to get set up, but we'll deal. Okay. Let's see now. Okay, we're ready. There's actually a way of doing this that is relatively comfortable, but relatively is the very key term in that sentence. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Nice Bastion skin. Thanks, man. Oh, dear me. This is tough. Should probably try and set up at least a second camera. I have no doubt you'll do crazy things. Oh, absolutely. The problem is, like, that because of what I do, like, my setup changes so much. And I'm also on a loner PC at the moment, which has very limited number of oh my god, words are hard. Why did my brain suddenly start working? Really limited amount of USB ports. There we go. So yeah, I don't know. Is that the real? Oh, music? I don't know. Is it? Is that the real one? Someone should go tell him that their Zenyatta is playing with balance board and with a balance board and tennis balls right now. Do you see Boomstocks wanted to 1v1 you? Yeah, totally. I want to make it happen too. So I'm real keen. This team setup is not reassuring. Oh, have faith. Have faith, man. It'll be fine. It'll be all good. Doesn't matter that we got three supports. It's nothing to worry about. Why can't I move left? Oh, there we go. Okay. Let's go. I'm going to just wait here, get instantly sniped. I'm going to try and Discord the first people that come around. Boosh. Of course that doesn't work because I need line of sight. That was a bit dumb. Alright, here we go. Come on. Oh god, this is so hard. This is so hard, I can't move backwards. Alright, I need to position myself better. Ah. Not the real one? I didn't think so. Yeah, I'll get a USB hub? Yeah, I need to, right? We don't get ideas. I don't know, man. I just muck around. I do what I can. Ideas just happen randomly. I don't really think much about them, they just appear. First blood. Yeah, this is not gonna be some great gameplay. I think you guys already know that by now though. Alright, let's see. Here we go. As long as I keep good posture though, I'll be okay. So, you know, we'll see how we go. Alright. Oh! Doskan, dude! Thank you so much for the sub, man! I really appreciate that. You legend. Oh. I got an assist! Doskan, thank you for the sub, dude! Champion! Alright, there we go. We got that healing in. Yes, I'm contributing! Oh, it's high noon though. Why am I running in that direction? Alright, there we go. We're defending. We're getting it done. I can't. God, moving backwards is so hard. There we are. Okay. I'm just gonna keep my Discord on. I mean, my Harmony on Bastion. Oh no, it's gone. Oh no, he's dead too. Oh, Roadhog. Oh no, Sniper. I tried to move and it didn't work. What happened? I didn't have a cable come loose. Oh no. Ah, you just gotta be one with the Iris? It's true, I do. I really do. Alright, there we go. Now we can move. Alright, let's keep it going. And now we look that way, move forward, and we're in the mix. Good. Okay, there's someone on the point, and I'm keep looking down. There we go. Okay, we got this now. No, you go away, bloody Widowmaker. Don't like you very much. Oh, thank you. Oh, yes, I got heals on you, yes! I'm helping! Okay. I'm gonna be like a really terrible healer. I'm probably gonna get less healing than the bloody Roadhog this game. There we go. As long as, okay, I think first and foremost, I'm gonna try and just be like the person who gets the discords and the harmonies in, because that's what Zenyatta's about, right? So if we can do that, oh god, no, get discord on you. Oh god, no, it didn't work. I was aiming to not write on my board. Let's see. There we go. Ah, come on, move back. No! Okay, that didn't work either. Did you play this on console where you might actually have a chance? Yeah, right? Oh man, so tough. This is really, really tiring, like, god damn. Alright. Let's see, come on, we got this. Alright, I gotta like hold them like this, right? Because I gotta be all like zen. Zenyatta. Oh no. Also, my buttons might fall off my controllers. It's just kind of a thing that happens. We just deal. I see someone over there that needs a heal. Anna! No, no! I tried to get a heal on you. It didn't work. Uh-oh. What is going on over here? I see you. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Widowmaker, goddammit. Okay, Widowmaker is going to be the biggest problem in this whole game. Oh. Fuck the Wii Fit thing, Rudis' control is more effective. Dude, I don't know about that. I mean, for getting fit, dude, absolutely. You'd mess yourself up in a big way using this controller. But in a good way. Oh, we're ripping them up. Okay. I need to experience tranquility here. Oh, I so had you! Move forward. There we go. I'm getting heals. I'm helping. Yeah, he thanks me! Alright, that's a step in the right direction. Bastion! No! At this rate, I'm not even going to get to use my ult. Yes! Oh my god, now I'm staring at the floor. I helped! Dude, that is awesome. I'm so happy about that. Oh, go inside, go inside. There we go, get a heal. Oh, man. Alright, we're doing okay, we're doing okay. Oh, I wanted to try and get Discord, didn't work. I've shot nearly no bloody actual orbs this entire game. Oh, come on, what? Is he just floating there? What's he up to? Uh-oh, I'm gonna help, not die. Okay, there we go. There we go, I got you. Oh, I got shots on him. That was about as good as we got. The bait, yeah, right? Oh my god, this is so tough. This is insane. I can't believe we actually won though. I so helped. I want to know how well I did. GG McGree, player of the game. Oh, dude, that was so tough. That was really, really tough. Yeah, that was McCree, player of the game. Saw that coming a mile away. That was a really good high noon he got. Damn. Damn. Is he gonna get the McCree? Yeah, he is. Solid effort. A solism? Oh, Kai, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I want to see how many medals I got in this game. Because I'm expecting I did not get many at all. I want normal controls, but the Q button. Want to throw away mouse and keyboard and experience fucking tranquility. Exactly, man. That's what it's about. It's all about that tranquility. Who got gold medal for healing done, though? I beat Musuk for bloody... Is that how you pronounce his name? I don't know how to pronounce Pro's name, so I apologize. I'm probably destroying it. Oh man, this is mental. Cat and fodder is a team gaming role. Exactly, exactly. Gold medal for healing though, that's what it's about. 100% win rate, yes. Anthony Slayer, how you doing by the way? It's good to see ya. And Wishfully, how you doing? Ah, good to see you, man. We got it done. Muselk, thank you. Alright, gold heal though, that's what it's about. Alright. Let's get back to work on this necklace, shall we? I feel like we gotta at least keep going until the necklace is done. Otherwise, what's the point? OP heals, you know it! You know it! Alright, so this is where the exit wound was for this tennis ball. So I'm gonna poke that through. Oh, Wishfully, thank you so much for the sub! Yes, that sub hype! Seriously, thank you so much! Oh man, it's good to see you. I hope you're doing good! Oh, keep you. Oh, no worries there, Betty. Hey, thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. It's good to see you. On to the next controller. Psycho, yeah, right? Is it Psycho or Pico? I gotta make sure I pronounce it right. It's important to me. Get John to do it. Oh, dude, do you want to have a go, John?
No.
He's not keen. He's not keen. It's okay.
Too subconscious.
He's doing his thing. It's alright. It's a learned ability to be an idiot in front of people. Alright. Let's do this. Problem is, moving backwards is so hard. Like, it is really, really tough. Yeah, that's sub hype though. That's what it's about. How the fuck does this work? Oh, hey, how you doing, man? So, I basically got this balance board. I'll hop off and show you guys for anyone that's new to the stream. So, I got this balance board, right? And underneath the balance board is a network of metal, is a metal ring of connections. And basically, I sit on the balance board and I have to tilt it in a direction to move around. That's how it works. And so I've got that. I've also got a couple tennis balls that I hold in each hand. So I have one that I use for aiming, and then the other one is basically entirely made of metal. Well, it's entirely covered in foil, but I press it to a board that I've got in front of me to shoot, and that's how it works. Anyway, I should probably go join my team and be the carrier that I am. Alright, let's go. Okay, there we go. I'm kind of like in a position where it's so hard for me to like move forward and backwards, so we just gotta figure it out. You sound like the Richie McCoy guy. That's funny. That Richie McCoy guy. Alright, I'm gonna heal you. There we go. I saved you from dying. Oh, can I get shots in Genji? No, I can't. Oh, don't kill me, please. Oh my god, I got him! Run away! Oh, Symmetra! Come here. Oh no! I'm gonna take out your turrets. Fuck your turrets. I'm only concerned in your turrets. Oh, we got it. They need heals already, I know, right? Oh, you're here from Ross Boomstocks. Dude, he's a legend. I can't even pronounce words right. Okay, here we go. We got him though. First blood. Oh, hey, where's that heals at? I got him. Is there a reload key? No, there's no reload key. There's no reload, no jump. So I kind of just... I've basically only got four buttons besides, like, moving and aiming, so... My makey broke. Oh, you off, man? All good, dude. Have a good one, dude. Man, it's good to see you.
Catch you later.
I'll probably see you at Vivace.
Yeah,
thanks for stopping by, man. I really appreciate it.
Dude, thanks for having me.
Oh, absolutely.
Say goodbye to everyone.
John says goodbye. He's taking off right now.
Thanks for the beard compliments.
He says thanks for the beard compliments. Have a good one, man. Oh, yeah, words are really hard sometimes. It's okay. We figure it out. How do I throw Discord and Harmony? So I've got this board in front of me with three targets on it, right? After this game, I'll pull the camera out and I'll show you guys. But basically, there are three buttons on that board. One for Harmony, one for Discord, one for attack. Oh god. Okay. I'm gonna try and get some shots in. We gotta do it. I was so hoping I was gonna be able to throw these, but it just didn't work. Oh no! Damn, that thing does a lot of damage. Why am I running towards this? I need to run away! Oh shit, I'm gonna fall over. Ah! Okay. We're good. Oh! Hey, no, don't do that. Okay. My god, this is so hard. Chocolate Candy, how you doing? It's good to see ya. This is the new Zenyatta gameplay. It's the best Overwatch gameplay that's ever been done. I'm glad you think so, man. Those idiots aren't pushing the payload. Yeah, you're right, they aren't. I wonder why. Okay, we got this. God, it's so cramped here. We just gotta make do. Alright, Discord, and then run away. No, Discord you. Oh, come on. The giant lean. Yeah, moving backwards is so tough. Dapper Blue, how you doing, man? It's good to see you. Warhammer, how's it been going? It's been going. Barely, but it's been going. I'm just glad I managed to get a kill, man. Ooh, Meow Amber, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? I hope you're doing well. Seriously, it's good to see you. Sorry, I hope I've been catching up with the chat alright. I need to try and step up my game here. Oh, here we go. Discord you, or Discord you. Yes, come on. Oh, I thought I had it. Hey, what? Is Symmetra trying to ninja me? What's going on here? Oh, we got him, we got him. Oh, Angry Face, thanks for the host, man. I appreciate it. Oh, wondering what the other person's thinking. Oh, dude, they're just going to be like, what the fuck is wrong with this Zenyatta? Gameplay is so intense, I know, right? Oh, I'm about ready to give them tranquility. If only I could move forward. Okay, that's working. Oh, man, this is really tough. I don't know how long I'll be able to keep this up for, because I can already feel, like, the joints in my legs really starting to hurt. What is their team doing? What is going on? I'm so confused by this whole, like, gameplay. No! Oh, I thought I was going to try and get in behind them. I'm glad you think so there, Angry Face. It's tough going, but it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Okay, I'm going to need to reposition myself here. Bear with me, guys. Just gonna sit. I'm gonna try and actually sit on it this time. Ah, give them full tranquility. Ah! Alright, we got this. Experience tranquility, motherfuckers. Oh god, that is killing my ankles so bad. Wizard King! Oh, and Tejo Max! Thank you guys for the follows! Ah! Yeah, I need to clear up my BattleNet friends list actually so I can have some room for more people. Because I know there's a bit of cleaning up I can do. But, yeah, I'll sort that out for another time there, Snailcat. But we'll definitely make it happen. Wizard King, thank you for the follow. I hope you're doing well. I need to move it over a bit. I need to wait. No! Oh, Bastion knows what's up. I wasted it. God damn it. Ugh. It's the thing. You gotta be real careful. Dude, he got messed up. How are we still not lost yet? That's what trips me out. I better, like... What is Genji up to? Yes! That's awesome! Dude, I'm so stoked about that. Yeah, I ruined it real bad. I accidentally bombed a button. Genji's desperate for kills. Apparently, he was trying to be real smart, but it didn't work out for him. Oh, come on, I'm gonna get a heal on you! No! Come back, McCree. I can get you. God, I'm barely moving now. Oh! He was right there, he's right in our sights! I had him in my sights! I was like a soldier. Didn't work. NA Genji, love it. Okay, I've got some loose cabling that I need to sort out. He got play of the game and he got absolutely wrecked by me twice. Placement matches with the controllers. That's an interesting idea. I need to rig everything up so that like I could switch from controller to controller when I switch characters. That would be pretty awesome. Damn, that was actually not a bad play of the game there. Rixie, I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing great. Oh man, that was tough. That was so hard. I'm surprised that it took them that long to beat us though. I don't know what the deal was. I got three kills? I got two kills. I got a gold medal for healing, 500. Proximity, thank you for the follow as well. How you doing? Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna figure out the best like place to sit on this thing because, there we go. So I need to be able to like fully sit forward. See, this is like getting really touchy now. It's getting a little bit testy. There we go. Okay, that'll work. And then I need to slide back like that. And like forward. And I can go like right. Oh man, I think these connections are starting to fail. I can move left consistently. Oh wait, my bloody clippers are in the way. Well, that would explain it. Alright, cool. Good enough. Getting a card at the end screen? Dude, I've had a hard time doing that with so many other controllers. I don't know how I'm going to do it with Zenyatta, but I'd like to give it a go. With some clever splicing, it wouldn't be a problem. Yeah, true that. I mean, we could definitely make it happen. We'll see how we go. That's a thought for the future. alright, where's my ball? There it is. Oh! 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 ZB, thank you for the follow! How you doing? Alright, Zenyatta. Let's go. Oh, next step, play of the game. Dude, I hope one day. Oh, the game's already happening. Shit. I better move. Alright, let's go. Oh god, he's like, it's so not working. What is wrong with this? Cable management. Okay. Is it working now? Nope. What is going on?
Need healing.
Yeah, I know you need healing. Oh no, the Zari is suspecting me. Ah! Modify the battle balance ball with wide middle feet. Yeah, that would be great. That'd be really good. Nox Taco, thank you for the follow, by the way. Okay, let's go. I'm just gonna have to deal with stunted movement. Let's see. Oh, come on. Oh, I got a shot in on him. I hit him with one. Yeah, technical difficulties, man. They'll happen. They'll happen. Played with that King guy before. He always plays Symmetra. Oh, nice, David. That's funny. Oh, come on. Please move forward. All right, here we go. We got this. Kind of. Why are we back here? What's going on? Come on. Heal, please. There we go. Damn, run away. All right, I got some healing going on. We're doing okay. Oh, we missed. How did we lose? Oh, damn. If you clap your hands inside a Hanzo ult, you card with 1k healing. Dude, that's a good point. I could make it happen. MLGs play each other with controls I make. That'd be pretty awesome. Ashlyn, how you doing? Good to see you, by the way. And Gaslor. Hey, oh, Gaswa? Mikolai? Am I pronouncing that right? I hope I am. Oh, dear me. This is really tough. You're playing with Musog. Oh, am I actually though, or is it fake? I don't know. I'm not sure. Oh god, this is so hard. I don't know what's up with the forward movement. Hang on a second. Is the problem with the... Okay, so that's working well. Is the issue just... Okay, I think I know what's going on. Alright, if I just sit it like that, then we'll be okay. Ugh. Right, let's go. Yeah, this is working alright. Alright, we're in business. Oh, man. Does this only work for Zenyatta? I could do this for other heroes, too. It's gonna work better for some heroes than others. I mean, I basically just tried to make it work so that... God damn it. Oh, you're asleep now? Oh, that's alright there, crying. No problem at all, no problem at all. Can you see my message? Yeah, I see you, Ashlyn. Sorry, I'm not doing the best at keeping up with chat today. I gotta make sure I do a bit better, but there's a lot of, for me to keep on track with. It's a bit tough, but I'm doing my best to keep up with chat. Thanks there, Dower. Appreciate it, buddy. How you doing, by the way, man? Oh, hello. No, Discord, please. Ah, come on. I'm not aiming far enough. I need to make, you know what I need to do? Cut some more tape so I have more better aiming. Oh, Riddle, how you doing, dude? Good to see you, man. How you been? Be with me one sec there, guys, while I sort this out and hopefully not get kicked out for, Oh, here's the good thing about using our Aster move, is that I can improve my control setup while I'm moving. So that's nice. I'm gonna give myself a length of tape and, strengthen up my Discord, button here. Oh, that didn't work, did it? Alright. We're shoring up our defenses to make it easier for us to do things, because that's important. Oh, key to the house. Hey, thank you, man. I really appreciate that. It's very kind. How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Play Lucio with a speaker. That would be pretty cool. I really want to do Lucio with DJ Hero controllers. I reckon that would be pretty fun. All right, here we go. I got the heels on. Oh, he got me good. Damn, that was a good shot. Inspire you to play Zenyatta? Dude, it's so tough, man. I'm not good at Zenyatta as it is. Like, I normally play Lucio and Mercy, so. Is that a Pro Genji? Dude, this Pro Genji's all over the place here, man. Left, right, and center, Pro Genji's. Oh, there we go. I charge off the cliff as Ryan all the time. Oh, no! I wasn't paying attention. God damn it. This is a new level of crazy? Excellent, Pillar. I'm glad that you say that. That's important to me. Alright, let's go. Come on, we can do this. We can do this, and we're going to. We're going to get at least a card. Oh, God. Oh, no! No. Why am I walking towards you? Oh, move back. Okay. Easy on. Alright, let's go. Come on, McCree. I got you, boy. Yes. Oh man, how are they winning? It's not like they've got the healer or anything, I don't know. Oh, come on, there's my chance. No! Oh, god damn it, fucking Reaper. Oh, I thought I might have had it, but not quite. I thought I might have had it. I look like such a dick, I love it. Oh my god. This is so tough, dude. I like how the guy on the other team said easy. He has no idea what the hell just happened. He had no idea what was going on. GG keyboard. Yeah, right. Oh, they have a Zen too? Wait, oh, them did. Oh, the sponsor is Big Pipe? Yeah, Big Pipe have been our sponsor for a while. They're awesome. They supply the internet. We've also got Computer Lounge. They sponsor the stream as well. They're a lovely bunch of great people. We got good sponsors here. People that I like. Do they go with your tennis balls? They don't. They do the internets. Can I get your BattleNet number? Yeah, sure. If you got exclamation battle tag in the chat, it'll come up with it. So you're very welcome to do that. Just play Genji or jump bound to nothing. Oh my god. Good luck on that. They kill the game. Yeah, right. Oh, I got a bloody loot box. I can't open it though, because I need to be able to. go back to the main menu, which I can't do. But that's okay. I'm gonna try and thread a tennis ball through here. The game's come so quick, so it doesn't give me a chance to get things sorted. All right. So we're gonna try. Oh, dropping things, man. It's alright. I got ages until the game actually starts. So while that's going on, I'm gonna try and thread a cable through this necklace, or what's gonna be this necklace, so I can get the Zenyatta going. Get that bloody necklace going. Alright, how's progress on the PC? So I'm getting Computer Lounge is sending me down a new power supply. So once I get that hooked up, we should be in the clear. Because I got it back from the guys at the shop in town, and they said if it happens again, then it's the power supply. And so it happened again, which means it's the power supply. So I've now got to sort that out. All right, here we go. Let's see. We're gonna do this and then that. We should have a fair bit of time till game starts, so that's okay. Boop. All right, we're ready. Okay. Our cable's come through. We can now thread it. The double Ryan, yeah. Two Ryans, two healers, two DPS. Sounds good to me. Forgot to show your setup in front of you. Oh, OP, yeah, you're totally right. Sorry about that. I'll do that in just a second. But first I need to get this bloody cable clear. Ugh. Unhook it. There we go. Can I pull back now? I'm trying not to like hurt myself with these scissors. Cause it's, you know, never a good idea. Satan with a snow globe. That's a good idea too. I like that one. Ah, come on. I can get it going. I just gotta get it loose. There we go. Yes, we're in business. Alright. We can now thread that through. We've got one tennis ball on a wire. Alright, so the setup in front of me. I'll show you guys now that I've got a few seconds. So, basically, you've got the balance board here, right? So if I aim it so that you're looking through my perspective. Balance board here, and then in front of me are these three giant metal like pads. You can see like I've named them all. So you got Discord, you got Kill, and you got Harmony. And then the screen's up there above that. So that's the basic version of how it works. There we go, I'll put that back. That should be in a good place, I think. I think it needs to be like there. That'll do. Okay, let's go. Now, where am I? There I am. Get my balls. Let's go. Yeah, this shit's ridiculous. You can see how I'm having so many problems with this. Oh, okay, here we go. Alright. Alright, we're in business. We got this moving. Now, I see Symmetra trying to be cheeky over there. No, I don't think so. Come on, let's move this way. I see Symmetra. I know she's in there. Or is she dead now? I don't know. I don't really know what's going on. Oh, wait, they don't see me. They don't see me, they see me! No, get it, yes, run away! That's all I wanted! Ah, damn it! Oh my god, it's so tough. Oh. This is tripping me out so bad. It's alright, we're gonna get better. We're gonna improve with time and skill. We'll get there. You should go pro with the setup, yeah, right? I agree they're mediocre. Okay, here we go. Let's do some healing, shall we? There we go. And Mercy, you gotta get your heals too. Oh man, I'm actually starting to move back a little bit with, you know, completely not, like, horribleness. Aim please, that way. There we go. I'm gonna try and throw some discords. Oh man, we got two tanks though. Yeah, I'm gonna put Harmony on. Oh no. Oh. All right, I'm gonna follow this Reinhardt around. That's what we're gonna do. All right, we got this. We got this. Oh no! 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 Run away! Ah, damn it! I turn too slow. That is the problem. That's a big problem. Playing with thumbsticks on one of the controllers. I have thought about that. I need to figure out the actual logistics about making it work with the setup I've got. Not sure how that's gonna work, but we'll try it again. Killed by Genji again. Nah, not Genji this time. Oh, Frisbee, how you doing, dude? Good to see you, man. We're playing Zenyatta with balance boards. Oh, come on. That was kind of working. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed the shots. I got you. I was healing quicker than the bloody Mercy did. Who's the better healer here? The Mercy that's playing normally or the bloody Zenyatta who's playing like an idiot? Discord. Oh, I had you Discorded. Oh, shit. Oh man, I got. Ah! No! Ugh. Oh my god, this is so hard. This is so hard. I love how aiming requires ball rubbing. Yeah, basically. Ugh. I really needed a wider balance board for this. That's okay though. Ugh. Here we are. Okay. Alright, we're sitting. I'm nearly able to experience tranquility. We're gonna be tranquil as all hell. You just try playing with proper controllers, but use a different controller for each button? What? What do you mean? Oh, like... like 20 bloody, 20 Xbox controllers or something? That'd be insane. Oh, come on! That was a bit of a fail. I bet we just handed that Reaper player the game right now. I wasn't even doing anything. This team's so bad that it ruins your positive vibes? Oh, that's all good there, happy accident. Nothing can kill our positive vibes. Let's see, come on, up, and then around, and then up, 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 and then move forward. Okay, we got this. Oh my god! Alright, let's do this. Is this a secret of how you stay in shape? What do you mean, stay in shape? I'm not in shape at all. I need to go to the bloody gym and get in shape. That's what I need to do. Whoa! Or maybe this is my gym plan. Come on, throw them bloody... I'm tranquil! Oh my god! I'm healing everyone! I did absolutely nothing. Ugh. God, this is so difficult. Come on, get them heals in. Get them heals in. I can help. I can help. And I'm still gonna die to a Reaper. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Oh, come on. I was real tranquil, but it totally didn't work. Oh my god, this is so hard. I can't move forward anymore. Why is that happening? All my cables are still here. I don't know. There's someone with a 2K Vaporeon. That's hilarious. That's really funny. Okay, I think I moved my thing. This seems so hard. That's because it is. It is very taxing. In every single way. Ah, okay. Let's go. Come on, we can do this. Come on, we just gotta get in there. No! I'm not gonna let them win. They're not gonna win. Not on my watch. Oh, Cryptic Shadow, how you doing, dude? It's good to see you. Oh man, there is a lot going on here, and it's very tough work, but we do our best. Does that hurt your ass? It really does. It really does. Is it fun being game developer? Dude, I love it. I love it, Chocolate Candy. It's my dream job. I wouldn't give it up for anything in the world. Like, it's so fun. Oh man, this looks like a pretty good gym plan. Yeah, you're definitely right. Like, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. I'm gonna be sore. Oh, Addicted Duck! Hey, thank you for the follow! Hope you're doing well! You should elevate the back so you can move backwards slightly easier? Yeah, it's a good idea. I wonder how I do that though, is the only thing. Oh, dear me. Oh, Ryuken! Hey, how you going? Good to see you! How's life treating you? I hope it's treating you well. Okay. Standing up on the pad, showing them legs. I mean, I could try and, like, actually balance on the pad, but that's not Zenyatta, you know what I mean? Alright, let's work on another cable through this necklace here. Where is it? It's over here. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't drop us straight into a new game, but I think it probably might do that. Yeah, it did. Okay, that's fine. Let's see. Urgh. Loving the Pikachu shirt. Thanks, man! This looks like a good CSGO setup. You know it, dude! Dude, it's such a mess, man. It is an absolute mess. But that's alright. We're going to figure it out. We're going to improve. Good job. Oh, Ray. Thanks, dude. I appreciate that, man. It's very kind of you. Alright, so we're going to find another tennis ball and stab the hell out of it. Urgh. So we can run it through and then get it happening. Oh, I'm re-instancing. No. Okay, here we go. Come on. Get through that tennis ball. There we are. Yes. Oh, dear me. This is going to be used in pro tournaments? Yeah, you know it there, Crush Monster. It absolutely is. There's more people watching the setup than the gameplay. Yeah. I mean, people get hyped and they come in and then they see nothing's working, then they take off. But that's all right. It's just the way it goes, man. Oh man, the cable ripped off. Well, that sucks. We at least got a hole in it. Oh, dear. This is how they intended people to play Zen. Exactly. Exactly. It is exactly how it was planned. Oh, dear. Will you marry me? Absolutely, Roken. Absolutely. I will marry you. Now, where's the hole in this? I totally don't know where it went. It's somewhere. It's like it's hidden. It's obscured. Oh. Okay. Oh, Helium. Hey, good to see you, dude. Any plans for Sombra? Yeah, I do have plans for Sombra. I want to use a power glove. Like an old school power glove. Oh, loot box. I totally missed it. Shit. My bad. That's alright. We'll get it next time. Okay. Let's get it popping, shall we? Without any further ado, let's go. Now, I'm starting to really feel my back and my legs and my everything at the moment. It's tough work. Someone's got to do it. Open the loot box. I didn't open it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, wait. We're skirmishing. Okay, I can go back. Let's open the loot box, shall we? What do we got? Give me something good. Give me a legendary. Give me a Zenyatta legendary. God damn it. I knew this was going to happen. God damn it. What a waste. No! I didn't get anything I wanted. Oh well. That's okay. Let's look for a new game in the meanwhile. I'm going to sit off the balance board in the meantime because it's hurting me. Oh. Craddock! Dude, thank you so much for the host, man! How you doing? It's good to see ya! And before he horribly stabs himself, I'm a little more careful than that there, lovely jubbly. I need to still get my hands on a power glove, but it is my goal to get my hands on one eventually. Don't know when that's gonna be, but, you know, we'll get there. Two dupes, oh, dude, story of my life, man. That was the story of my life during the bloody Halloween event, too. I had to get the bloody mercy skin with coins. How'd I get this working? Using the Makey Makey, same as always. But yeah, man, it was good. Oh, Aerith, dude, thank you so much for the host as well. Oh, you guys are awesome. Hope you guys are doing good. Just woke up, really excited to see how this works. Well, works is a very subjective term. By the way, make sure you go follow Crytek Zeus. He's awesome. I met him at PAX. Lovely dude, lovely human being. Go check him out. And same with Aerith as well. Oh, Rudin pops a squat. Is that Jerry in the background? Yeah, it is. I'll bring him over in a minute once I get this sorted out. All right, I gotta try and thread this through. So tough. Blue Hornet, thank you, dude. I appreciate that. Which server do I play in? I play on the American servers. So, you know, being from New Zealand, we like to play with... Well, I mean, I guess it's technically Australian, but yeah. Got you back. Oh, thanks, man. You gonna feel all this hurt later? Yeah. That's alright, it's all just part of a balanced gym routine. I'm gonna be a tank after this. I'll hit Lena Heather rock hard abs, that's how we get it done. Alright. Let's get practiced up, shall we? I don't even know what cables are what anymore. There's just a mess of cables in front of me all the time. Where's old Jerry at though? Let's bring him over here, shall we? Oh my god, everything's a mess. I can grab him. He's got a bit of purple tape on him though. You just sit down there and chill there, my boy. Alright. I'm gonna stand up and sit down. Now, how is this gonna work? And are all my cables intact? They are intact. I also noticed that if I have socks on and I step on a button, it activates, which is interesting. I can use that information for the future. Alright. Oh, Deathwing LOD, thank you for the follow. How you doing? I hope you're doing well there, my friend. Okay, now, I gotta get figured out here, get situated. All right, I've got my other tennis ball. I love your socks, thanks, man. These are my love heart socks. I now have a sock collection that I can be proud of, because I mean, God, a year ago I didn't have any of that, but now I do. Play Zen until we get aforementioned rock hard abs, and then use said abs to play Zarya. That's a great one. Oh, Pickle, no worries, dude. Hey, have a good one. Take it easy. I hope to see you again soon. And BTC Gamers, thank you for the follow. Alright, so we're going to lean forward on this to move, and hopefully the balance board doesn't slide out from in front of us. Oh, dear. I think it's going to be in my back more than anything. My back's going to hurt in a big way, but that's okay. Let's see. Where's our Zenyatta at? Where are you, Zenyatta? Why do we have a Symmetra on offense? Oh, that's that King guy you were talking about. Does he just main Symmetra or something? That's really trippy. I don't understand that. When do we use Jerry as a controller? My girlfriend will kill me if I use Jerry as a controller. She will not appreciate that, because Jerry's technically hers. But that's okay. Oh, Vaca, how you doing, dude? Good to see you again, man. I hope you're doing well. Oh, God. Okay. True self is without form. We got this. We so got this. I'm gonna keep bloody hydrated. Make sure I don't dry myself out. Still waiting for the playing Reaper using human souls. Ray, that would be a great idea. I like that one. Oh, we got two Zens on our team. Alright, I can't let their Zen beat me. Okay. We got this. He's got to use what? What's that, Trikatsu? Solazna? What is that? Symmetra can be good on attack, coupler on nanoboost, and watch her go to town? Really? I suppose she can put turrets on the payload, but... Sniper with custom controllers. Oh, I mean, I did do that last week with Widowmaker, their Major Nougat. This is one weird team layout. Oh, God. I'm just going to move forward. And why isn't... Okay, there we go. Where's Genji at? I saw him there. Is he dead now? Oh, he ran away. Okay. That's fine. Let's just move forward. Come on, Harmony. Yes. At least I'm doing a little bit of healing. That's good. Oh, come on. Get shots in. Oh, no. Hi there, Reinhardt. Oh, damn it. I got damage in. What do you think about your hardest controller? Dude, totally this one. This one is so fucking hard. Like, it is like, physically demanding as well as, like... as well as, like, I don't know, man. It's just hard as shit. Like, because I had to do so much, like, reaching for stuff and, like, I had to move around a lot. Oh, God. No, run away. Run away. I'm not getting involved in that. Oh, come on, Genji. Damn it. Alright, never mind. Do you let me call my unicorn Jerry 2 in your honor? Go nuts there, dude, Senora. I'm flattered that you would consider that. I'm honored that you would call him Jerry 2. Okay, let's see. Let's do this. Okay. Come on, let's get that going. Get some heals off. Alright, we got the Discord on him. No, don't. Oh, I got him. I killed him. Yes. All right, I'm helping. I'm totally helping. Guys, I'm helping. Okay, I'm not helping now. I'm going to die. Run away. No, move. Don't stop. Okay, there we go. Okay, everyone's gone. It's up to me to move the point. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. I'm on the point. Is it moving? Oh, I got to heal. Yes. Uh-oh. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, is the balance ball for WASD? Yeah, Benta, it is. It's tough, dude. It's real tough. Did you hit something as Widowmaker? Yeah, man. I sniped the enemy Widowmaker, so I'll take that for a win. I sniped the enemy Widowmaker, and this was at PAX, so it was like a live setup. And I was using my gun, and I turned around to see like if the guy on the other team like realized what happened to him. Oh my God! Please let me just move. And I saw five heads looking down. And I saw one guy looking at me, just like, hey man, what the fuck? And I just had like my gun in hand. I just like started waving at him with the gun. I was like, hi. He didn't appreciate it very much. Okay, here we go. Now, who's ready to experience tranquility? I'm ready. If I can actually start looking in the right direction. Okay, please just start turning. There we go. Oh, Farah! I got you. Yes. Ah! Oh my god, moving forward is so hard. No! Oh! I don't know why, but my, like, it's so hard to get the whole corner of the balance board touched on the ground. You know what? I'm gonna ditch this bloody thing. I don't need that cushion. I don't need it. I'm just gonna take the brunt of the hit. Ugh. Okay. No! Why do I keep wasting my fucking ults? God damn it. Darth Kotcha, thank you so much for the sub, man. I really appreciate that. I hope you're doing well. Oh, that sub hype though. Thank you so much. Seriously, really appreciate it, man. You're a champion. Oh my god, this is so tough. He's playing with his balls. Yeah, you know it, Felsting. How you doing, man? Okay. Yeah, highlights of the stream when I get a kill. That's basically how it works. God damn it, I can't believe I wasted it again. It's just like, oh, something always goes wrong and I try to fix it and that's when everything just goes to shit. Oh, Zenyatta be Zenyatta. Aw, oh, didn't work. Come on. Oh, I'm just trying to get a bloody Harmony Orb in. Let's go. Come on, I got you. Yeah, there we are. Oh, I wanted to get Discord. Didn't work either. Uh-oh. Let's get down from there, shall we? There we go. Okay. Vic, how you doing, Vic? Good to see you there, dude. You rock, dude. Oh, Darth, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for subbing, man. You're an absolute champion. Oh, you didn't even know what was coming. Oh, okay. That's all right. I got you. Oh, Okairu, thank you for the follow. How you doing? Great to see you. I really appreciate it. You're doing good there, Felsing? That's awesome, man. Uh-oh. D.Va. You know what? I'm gonna refigure out my retreating strategy and just turn it into like... Uh-oh. Turn it into a rotating, like, movement. There we go. Alright, this is good. Oh, I got you there, McCree. I got you. Yeah, you need healing. I got you. Whoa! Fluffle, dude! Thank you so much for the resub, man, you legend! Thank you so much. Oh, I've experienced tranquility. I don't know why the text-to-speech didn't show up. I need to sort that out. Oh, May. No, damn it. Ismailk, thank you for the follow. Oh my god, can I jump? Mayo face? No, I can't. I don't have jump maps. So I just kind of need to deal. Dude, Vuffle, thank you so much, man. I hope you're doing good, man. It's so good to see you, dude. Oh, and Zimit and Extermission. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Thank you for the follow as well. Oh, dear me. Okay. Come on. There we go. Tranquility. Experience it. Oh, come on, be tranquil. Oh god, this movement is so rough. Just doesn't want to do what I want it to do. Okay, there we go. Okay, can I snipe? Boom, I got a hit in. Oh, I got my tranquility back, yes! Keep up the good memes. You got it there, Mal. It's Mal K. Is it? It's Mal K. Okay, I think I got it right. Sorry, I hope I'm pronouncing it right. Oh, and Okairu, hey, good to see you there, man. Okay, come on, be tranquil. Yeah, we'll be tranquil real soon. I think we got a good opportunity for tranquility coming up. I haven't seen a Hanzo all game, I don't think, so I kind of need to sort that out. No, get in there, come on. Ah, I wasn't ready. It's so tough to know when you do it. Can you charge your attack? No, I can't do that. That's just something I'm not able to do right now. When you're not on the pad, it jumps. That'd be pretty awesome, Tilo. That'd be so hard to pull off in real life, but I reckon that's a great idea. I've actually got some ideas for improving this that I'll work on after this match. Oh no, we're gonna run out of time! Get on the point! Yes! Get there! Come on, I gotta be tranquil! I can't turn left! Oh, there we go, that's why. Alright, let's go! Oh, I'm so tranquil! Oh god. I'm gonna fucking die. Nah, goddammit. Oh, dude, play of the game's gonna take a while, Cryptic, but we'll get there. Got hit out. Oh, got the Kinkai. No worries, man. Thanks for being here. I really appreciate it, dude. Oh, we experienced tranquility, but we weren't tranquil enough, so we just need to improve on our tranquility. We'll get there. Let's turn. There we go. Oh, dear me. And Tranquil's fuck. Nice. They're moving the payload. You know, I want to see like an Irish character in Overwatch. I reckon that'd be awesome. I just imagine like someone out of like Lockstock or something. Oh, Mercy! What up? Oh, no. I'm gonna die from the frost. No, I'm not. Ah! There we are. Alright, we're alive. Yes! Okay, now I need to get a Harmony. Azaria, I see you! There we go. I got you backed up. Yeah, be one with the iris. Oh, Genji, sup, boy? What are you up to? I'm gonna go on the offense. Because I can. No, I'm not. I'm gonna run away. Now I'm gonna attack again. Alright, I'm gonna heal. Yes, there we go. Oh, man, I actually did stuff. Kind of. Sort of. Not really. I'll take it as a win, though. Oh, I wanted to get a Discord. Give me a Discord. Get it. There. Oh, there is disquiet in your soul. Oh man, that was rough. Oh, an Irish tank that yells angrily when pushing the payload. Yeah, that'd be amazing. That'd be awesome. Oh, Cam, how you doing? How do I look up? So I've got this tennis ball here that basically is my aiming. It's not working very well though. I need to make some improvements on it after this game, but we will do that. How you doing, by the way, though? It's good to see ya. Oh, made with a water gun. Oh, that's an idea there, Cryptic. I like that. I could totally make that work, actually. Oh my god, that's actually given me a really interesting idea that I want to try and work on. Yeah, that's given me a great idea. You know what? I think I could make it happen. Oh my god, May! You were so close to being dead. I so nearly had you. I feel bad if I play against you and die from a tennis ball. Exactly, right? That's very lazy. Pleiades, come on, man. Zenyatta sits. Are you calling Zenyatta lazy? Is that what you're trying to say? Zenyatta, I accept my fate. Yeah, right? Zenyatta has to accept his fate on a daily basis. Oh, I might have a chance for another tranquility. Let's go. Come on, get in there. Yes. No, my cable. Yes. I'm tranquil. We're all tranquil. I lost my cable. I lost my earthing. Oh, no, I'm facing the wrong way. Oh, god damn it. We got a kill. Oh, yes, Master Gamer. Nice one, dude. That's awesome. All right. I'm going to do a bit of improvements before the next game. I got to be quick. Oh, dear. I thought I was standing on it. Oh, no, not at all. No way. I mean, Zenyatta sits, so, you know, that's why I'm sitting. Oh, I tried. I did try there, Cam. We did. We made our best. Be happy to see it happen? Oh, absolutely. Listen, no idea is too silly, right? Play Sombra with your phone. Z-Sheaves. That's a great name, by the way. I want to play Sombra with a Power Glove, a Nintendo Power Glove. Yeah, we lost the cable, so I had to find the cable on the ground, grab it, and then clap. Play May using the whole refrigerator. Well, I mean, one of my next plans is to play Symmetra using a microwave, so, you know, we can make it happen. Oh, Watch Dogs 2 with your phone. Oh, yeah, that could work. I still need to actually get a Power Glove, though, Z-Sheaves, so I don't know how well that's going to work. Oh, Teresa, how you doing, by the way? Good to see you. Sorry, I'm not doing the best at keeping up with chat today. I really hope I'm doing okay. The One Bubbles! Oh, thank you for the follow! I hope you're doing well. Alright, so, let's see. I need to make some small improvements to my aiming tennis ball. Play May with an ice cube. That was my other idea, too. Twitch Plays Bastion, yes! I still absolutely want to do Twitch Plays Bastion. Play Reinhardt using a sledgehammer. Yeah, that'd be good, too. The power glove doesn't work? I'd make it work. Do you control melee with your foot? Haha! Oh, that's a great idea, but I don't actually have melee map there, Helam. That's something maybe I should sort out for the future, eh? It's an idea for the future, definitely. This is a very, rudimentary setup because I literally finished building it, 20 minutes before I started streaming today. Zenyatta time! Sporkland, how you doing? Good to see you! Junkrat with little toy car tiles? I was thinking about doing it with a giant car tire. Like, just an actual car tire. How do you play with a microwave? Attach a bunch of buttons to it, that's how. But I also want, the door to be the fire. So, open the door when I'm not firing and close the door when I'm firing. So I have to, open and close the door. Rudimentary. Hey! This guy over here. This guy. Oh man, I love it. I love it. Alright, let's see, let's see. We got this one. Surely you mean rudism. Nice. How's the wiring going? Princess Slayer, we got it working. We're fully on track. So now I'm just kind of trying to make improvements as we go. And do a little better each time. But we're going to do better. Are you getting a workout in your core? Dude, yeah. And my legs as well. Like, I guess my legs are like holding me up, kind of. Like, it doesn't really look like it, but they're kind of supporting a bit of weight. So, thought you'd be sub by now. Wait, what's this? Purpleless Blue, how you doing? Oh, if by sub you mean partnered, I mean I am partnered now. As of a couple weeks ago. Roadhog with a fishing rod. Yeah, that's what I want to do with Roadhog. I reckon that'd be fun. That'd be really cool. Alright, here we go. We're nearly ready. Bear with me, guys. I might get kicked out of this game. But if I do, then, you know, it's not the end of the world. We'll just get a new one. Ah, alright, there we go. Yeah, we got there, Purplish. How you doing, man? It's good to see ya. Hope you're doing well. Rude is the dude who's a goober. Hey! Wait, say Ruda the Duda who's a goober? There you go. Lucio with a DJ scratch table. That'd be pretty cool. What about Lucio with like an old vinyl, like one of those old vinyl players? You know that Human Zen would be ripped? Dude, he would be. He's all like a monk and stuff. Those monks are ripped. All the time. Torbjorn with a tiny set of tools. That'd be pretty cool. Ah, sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Disconnecting from games and whatnot. It's alright. I'm just sort of figuring out logistics, and then we should be good to go. Okay, I think we're good. So I basically increased the size of my D-pad so I can aim a little bit easier, because I was having some problems with it before. But that's alright, we'll look for a game. Saw you on PS4 a while ago. Oh, dude, thank you, man. Hey, I'm glad to see you, dude. Oh, I can tell my voice is starting to go. Rocket League with a keyboard and mouse? Dude, when I was at PAX, there was a Rocket League set up there. Not from Psyonix, but just some random booth. Pojo, thank you for the follow. How you doing? Good to see ya. But this setup had keyboard and mouse Rocket League. I just remember walking by being like, what the fuck is this? I can't play like this. Torbjorn by hitting Transformer toys with a little hammer. Yeah, toy hammer would be cool. Bastion with salt. Well, Z-Sheeps, my idea for Bastion is Twitch plays Bastion. So I gotta try and figure out how to make a thing to make it work. Tracer with your butt, nice. Your mum's a fan of Overwatch? That's cool. Oh, you can absolutely do that, Princess Slayer. No problem. Absolutely. Tell your mum I say hi. That's normally an insult, but not today. Oh, dude. Oh, Roro Waldo. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. How you doing? Thank you for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Only because it's tiny, because he's a dwarf? But he's not a dwarf. Have you guys seen that Twitter video of the voice actor for Lucio, like, talking to all the voice actors for, like, all the other characters? It's pretty amazing. It's so cool. Alright, where is my mouse ass? There it is. Alright, we got this. Purpleless Blue, thank you so much for the follow. And Slayer's Mom. Oh, that's great. Thank you for the follow, Slayer's Mom. And there's Purpleless Blue. Thank you for the follow as well. Hope you guys are doing good. Alright, I'll grab my one here. Let's make it happen. For the last time, I'm Swedish. This is my horrible, horrible, bloody Swedish accent. I'm sorry. Oh, that video was so cool, right? I love the Reaper one was my favorite. So I need to know where the bathroom is. Oh, come on, Reaper. I so nearly had him. Play D.Va by eating Doritos and drinking Mountain Dew? Yeah, man. Z-Sheeps, thank you so much for the follow. How you doing? I appreciate it. All Overwatch VAs are amazing. They really are. They really, really are. All right, I'm gonna try and pop a Discord on these guys. I love it when Zenyatta throws Discords and he just starts saying like some sinister ass shit. You are your own worst enemy. I need to play some more tape on this board in front of me. How did you get into game design? I studied computer science at university for 4 years, and then I met people in the industry through that. But honestly, man, just getting out there and making stuff, that's the only way to do it. That is exactly how it works. So, yeah, man, just get out there and make stuff and, like, talk to people. That's the best way to... That's the only tip I can recommend that really is the best tip. Oh, dear. Okay, seeing them interact is amazing. It is, right? If someone's got a link for that Twitter video, like, feel free to post it up. You should totally check it out. It's just the voice actor for Lucio just finds all the other voice actors. They're at this, like, Blizzard thing. and they all just like, you know, have these funny conversations. It's pretty cool. They were missing a few that I was really hoping they would have, like Junkrat and Junkrat and Hanzo wasn't in there, but they had most of the heroes. I mean, they had Soldier. Okay, I'll bring up the thing and I'll try and list off all the ones they had. They had, once it loads, they had a whole ton. Not Skull Yada. I don't have Skull Yada. They had Genji, McCree, Reaper, Soldier, Tracer, May, Torbjorn, D.Va, Reinhardt, Roadhog, Winston, Lucio, Symmetra, and Zenyatta. Like, most of the heroes, which is really, really cool. Alright, let's try this again. Genji has no chill. Yeah, he doesn't. You must forgive yourself, brother. I love the voice actor for Genji, man. He's so cool. His last name literally is Space. S-P-A-C-E. And I love that. Alright, here we go. I really hope I can get that Mercy cosplay looking amazing. Oh, dude, that would be so sick. It's been one of the things I want to do for a cosplay where I play like a dude version of Mercy. I reckon that'd be pretty cool. Zenyatta controller, T-Ronix! Yeah, man, you know what's up. How you doing, dude? It's good to see ya. Oh, God. Alright, we got this. I had to crack my back. Yeah, no Bastion voice. Where's Bastion? I would love it if there was actually a Bastion voice actor, but it was just, like, so heavily modified. And you can sort of hear, like, the basis for what Bastion's voice is based upon, I suppose you'd say. A really complicated way of saying it, but, you know, we're not about doing things simply here. Alright, Zarya, I got you! I got you, girl! Oh, no, don't blast me into it. I'm gonna run away and hide. Oh, I got an assist! I got an assist, though. I think there's a Lucio right behind me. Is he friendly? I want to try and put an orb on someone. There we go. Alright, we got this. No, run away from the Junkrat. Try and get shots in on Lucio. Except moving around is really, really hard. Okay, I'm gonna pop one off. Oh, I got most of that kill, yes. If they don't move, then it's so much easier. Ah, move back, no! Yes! My moving back just saved me from getting pinned, so I'll take it. Robotist. Same guy who directed Overwatch? Wait, what? Who was the guy that directed Overwatch? That's really cool though. Alright, I gotta like, sort of move my legs out a little bit so I can move a bit more easily. Oh man, this is actually the way to position myself. I think this is gonna work. Okay, but first off I need to aim forward. And then, oh my god. My aim buttons are like too big now. I think that's the problem I'm having. There we go, let's go. Chris Messon. Oh right, okay, cool. I didn't realize that was Messon. Oh yeah, he retired recently, eh? I saw they made him like a really cool statue of like a little, I think it was like a little baby Winston. And then like an animated version of Medicine, like just sort of talking. It was really cool looking. Alright, I got a heal on you, Lucio. No. Come on, I need Discord. Why am I not throwing Discords up? Uh-oh. There we go, come on. No, that was from miles away. How'd that have me pinned? God damn. That's rough. Ana with syringes. Well, my next plan is Ana, but I'm going to do Ana with a tea set. So a bunch of little teacups, and like some of them are going to be filled. I want to sip on my teacup in order to activate an ultimate. Are going to be cool. He was something. Oh, he did a lot of stuff, man. Chris Metzen's like one of the best. He's one of the most like long-standing employees at Blizzard. He's a fucking hero. How's this one work? So I basically got this balance board set up, right? So there's a bunch of contacts on the ground in front of me or below me, and then the balance board itself is basically got a grounding cable attached to it, which turns it into like a contact. So when I hit like the balance board against the ground, it creates an input. So that's how I move. It's pretty tough to get working right though, especially when cables get loose, which is a thing that can happen. I actually think my makey's starting to fail on me, which is not good. I think I've given it a bit too much of a rough time. I might just need to reposition my balance board. There we go, that'll do. And then I've got two tennis balls. One in this hand, which controls my aiming, so I can use this to aim. And then this one is a contact for a board that's placed in front of me, so when I touch it to different places, I can do harmony, I can do destruction, and I can do discord. It's basically how it works. It's a complicated setup. It's probably the most complicated setup I've worked on. And I made it basically all within like 2 hours before I started the stream. So yeah, it's a rough shot setup, but you know, we do what we can. Oh, come on. I could have been tranquil. Yeah, that's alright. I got a replacement Makey Makey coming in the mail soon, so we'll get that figured out. Sir Frodo Baggins, how you doing, by the way? It's good to see you, man. Oh god, this is so tough. This is so tough, man. What did he just say? Your confidence is a flimsy shade. Man, Zenyatta drops some fucking like scary ass shit when he wants to, man. I love his voice actor. McCree using horseshoes. I saw that one. Sorry, Cryptic, I missed that message the first time. Yeah, McCree with horseshoes, that could work. What else could work with McCree? What about like a cowboy hat or something? Like, put the cowboy hat on till I do a high noon. You like bread? Oh, dude, I like bread too. I remember trying to play a two-player, a one-controller version of I Like Bread. That was a tough time. I thought about actually playing I Am Bread with a piece of bread. That could work. Or like pieces of bread, maybe. Thanks, Heretic. I'll take a medal at the end of the game when I get my gold medal for healing, because I'm a gangster. Okay, there we go. Oh no 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 no! Discord you! Get discorded! Go away, Diva! And I'm gonna run to safety. All right, we're good. All right, my plan is to experience tranquility. We got to experience tranquility this game. I gotta get them assists in. Move forward, please. There we go. There is disquiet in your soul. I love that, man. He's just so fucking like. Baller with the shit that he says. He's got his life figured out, man. Old Zenyatta. Alright, there we go. I am one with the objective. Oh, come on. I'm actually doing things here. And I'm actually kind of able to move around. Kind of. Not really, but you know. Oh, I got. Oh, damn it! I did some stuff there. That was alright. McCree with cowboy boots and spurs. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, I gotta try and get my positioning right here. Alright, I think that's good. Ah, let's keep it up. Four done, let's go. Alright, there we go. We're in business. A clock for McCree. Yeah, I thought about that, Osric. I thought that'd be really cool. I was kind of tossing up about whether I should use a clock to play McCree or to play Tracer. I thought one of the two would be cool. Overconfidence is a flimsy shield? Oh, right, okay. Dude, he says some real shit, man. Zenyatta just says some real shit from time to time. It's just what he does. Oh, hello. Oh, no, 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 no. You go away there, soldier. Oh, sort him out. No, no! Oh, you're lurking and playing Killzone. Nice, Havoc, nice. Zen's only 1 year older than you. He has achieved so much more. I know, right? But he's got, you know, a brain that's fast and stuff. By the way, who's been watching bloody Westworld recently? Who's up to date on Westworld? Because goddamn, that show is so good. I can't get enough of it, eh? A stopwatch for Tracer. Oh, that could work. That could work. I've always thought about, like, I've been trying to think about a clever way to play Tracer, and I haven't had any luck yet. But I would love to try and figure something out. Oh, why did I do that? That was so bad. What am I doing this time? Atoms! So I've got a couple of tennis balls, and I'm sitting on a balance board, and I'm using them all to move around. Zarya with a leaf blower. Oh, dude, I did miss that. Sorry there, Toast Boy. The leaf blower, that's an interesting idea. I like that. You turn it on suck mode when you want to like use your ultimate. Okay, here we go. We're almost done here, so I'm just gonna go now or never. Oh god, no! Goddamn joke. Fucking goddamn it. Experience track, no! Oh, that's so fucking stupid. I was tranquil until death. Oh, goddamn it. That is a fucking absolute joke. Alright, I'm just gonna hang back. There we go. Get your heals in. Everyone, get stabilized. Oh, you're dead too. There we go. Open your minds. Oh, thanks there, Briz. I'm glad you got it there, dude. I'm glad someone's able to experience that. Oh, I got him! Oh, no, I got an assist. I thought I actually hit him. Alright, I can like do the 1-2 with these guys. Yes! Alright, get some heals in. Oh, it's High Noon! Oh, it's not High Noon anymore! Okay. Alright, here we go. We're actually starting to figure it out now. I got that. Uh-oh. This isn't good. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. 3 clips, nice! Oh, Christine, how you doing? Good to see you, by the way. Watch that get more upvotes on Reddit than anything else you've done. Yeah, right? Oh my god. What a fucking mess. I love it. Oh, come on, I just want to move forward. Please let me move forward. It's so picky about how it wants to work. Richard, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Good to see you. Alright, here we go. We got this. It's high. Ugh. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Come on. No! I'm gonna stay here. No! Soldier, fuck you. Oh, god damn it. I'm done. I'm so done. God damn, this is such a mess, though. Airsoft grenades for Junkrat. Oh, that's a pretty cool idea. That's an interesting idea. I like that. That's inventive, man. Oh, man. You know what? I could sit on it like this. Like, and just use my feet. But, like, I could at least sit Lotus style. I don't know. Maybe this could work. If I sit like this, and then I go, like... Oh, God. I could go, like, forward, back, left, right, and just play it like that. That could be something. It's basically kind of especially using a dance pad at that point, though, right? So it's probably not the best idea. Hang on a second. I'm just going to make sure my cable's good. So we got forward. Oh, we got one loose one here. What is that? Oh, yeah, totally. Okay. So we've got a loose cable somewhere around. Don't know what happened there, but that was why we couldn't move right. What's going on? Where is it? It's somewhere. We just gotta find the bloody thing. oh, right, it's on this side. Oh, it's totally in. Okay, never mind. It just looked like it wasn't. Yeah, what up, Zenyatta? What are you doing? What are you doing over there? Alright. There we go. That's that. That's good. So, back is moving. Back is working. Right is moving. Left is moving. Cool. Alright, so that's all working fine. Oh, Glitter Sparks, dude! Thank you so much for the host! Shouts to Glitter Sparks. Another lovely person I got to meet at PAX. How you doing? I hope you're doing good. Now you can get a chair? Nah, that's cheating, though. I don't want to cheat. If I'm going to do this, I'm going to do it right. At least you got a medal? Exactly. Alright, I can actually sit on this now. So I'm sitting properly balancing. Oh, shit. Is that counting as back? Yeah, it is. Oh, man. This kills my ankles so bad. You know what? I'm gonna try something here. Okay, we got it. The Flaming Fee, how you doing? At least I got a medal? Yeah, you know it. You know it. Listen, if there are medals for deaths, I'll be in business. Okay. I'm gonna protect my ankles. Oh my god. This is actually so much better. Okay. It's still really, like, hard to balance, but... I think... I can actually make this work now. Oh my god, I can make this work. Okay, I can actually sit in balance now. I'm gonna try this out. This could be really tough, but we'll see how we go. You're not in true Zenyatta unless you float and you use your mind. That's also true. Fun times. Oh, you know it there, Glitter. It was fun times. Oh, thank you for the follow. So you want death medals. I mean, at least I'd be getting something. That would be nice. Jerry, yeah! Dark Cody, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, we're skirmishing now. Okay. Just discovered? Aw, thanks there, Aurora. I'm glad you like it. That's awesome. Well, I hope you enjoy the many adventures we have still to go. Okay, I want to try this out. I think this movement might work. It's going to hurt me a lot, but it'll be worth it. Welcome. Going to have rock hard abs after 2 games? Exactly, right? Exactly. Okay, this is going to be it. Someone in the chat said why so tracist, and that's kind of funny to me. God. Alright. I'm not in shape. I mean, like, I can kind of do endurance. Like, I can run for a while if I need to, but I'm not good at it, and I'll be fucking wheezing and coughing the entire time. Alright, here we go. Okay, posture. Posture's important. Just as Zenyatta is demonstrating, I will do as he does. Because he is experiencing tranquility. Okay. Yourself is Oh, they're all like appreciating that I chose healer. Yeah, don't be too thankful. Okay. Trying so hard to get in the game. Oh, Snail, you're a legend, dude. God, this is really gonna bust up my ankle if I'm not careful. You know what? If I sit properly, like actual lotus stuff, like this. Oh my god! Okay, we can do this. If I just like sit in a way that lets me fully move forward and back. So if I sit up, oh shit, don't break everything. That would also be good. Wiggle back a little bit. Okay, all right. Now if I fully go forward, that's not enough. I need to be sitting further back on this. Ah. Oh god, this isn't working. I can't like touch the ends. Okay, I can't do that. It looks real uncomfortable. It's actually not that bad. It's just, it's just a bit difficult. Okay, you know what? This will probably work. Because I really want to try and like not support myself on the ground, you know what I mean? Because I want to, if I'm going to do it, you're going to do it right. Okay. I mean, I am basically sitting on the ground at this point, and the movement is so glitchy. Oh god. Okay, here we go. Let's try this. Uh-oh, run away! Ah! Damn! This is the weirdest game of Wii Fit I've ever seen, yeah, right? Couldn't have the balance to do it. I mean, this balance board isn't designed for sitting, though. It's designed for standing. Ah, double Lotus, yeah, right? Okay. Oh god, yeah, I know you need healing. I'm sorry, Anna. You're on your own for a second. Okay, this is possibly gonna work. Possibly is the key word in that sentence. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
Here we go. Alright, I got you. Oh. Ah. Oh god, I didn't move. Walk in real harmony. Yeah, right? He says walk in harmony. He doesn't follow his own teachings. He doesn't even walk. Fantabulastic, how you doing? Thank you for the follow. I wonder if Zenyatta can walk. I mean, surely he'd be able to, right? You would think so. Oh god, like, it's so tough to get the right positioning in. Come on, get them heals in. Get them heals. Be one with the iris. Okay, come on. Nano boost. May, what up? Ah, oh, goddammit. This is so tough. Oh my god, this is hurting me. This is really hurting me. I'm gonna try and, let's see. Hang on a second. I'm gonna put feet out in front. I'm sorry, everybody. I tried. I just don't think it was meant to be. Okay, alright, let's get it popping.
Thank you.
Oh man, I was so trying. If Zen can brofist himself, surely he can. That's a great sentence, by the way, Mike Valley. Oh man, alright. Maybe that's how Zenyatta tolerates it. I mean, like, if you do it right, then it's actually pretty comfortable. It's just the hard part's doing it right. Boom! There's one! Come on, give me more! Where's Mercy at? Ah, oh, damn it. I didn't move inside. He has no muscles. I mean, he has, like, mechanical muscles, I guess. I suppose he doesn't feel pain. He's a robot. Yeah, you're right. He is a robot. Well, he's not a robot. He's an omnic. Is that... I don't know if that's actually a difference. Oh, Flaming Fee! Thank you so much for the follow! Hey! I mean, for the host. Hope you're doing good. Yeah, he's a robot. I mean, because it's like... You got, like, robots and synths, right? Where it's, like, synths, like, you know... Basically robots, but with sentience. But then robots are just robots. They don't think for themselves. They don't do any of that stuff. Oh, Rocket Barrage!
Thank you.
Okay, this is kind of working. It's kind of working. This is going to be a great bloody... This is going to hurt so much tomorrow. Oh no, 5 mile wide... What? Oh, okay, there we go. I was like right on the edge of it. No! I thought I had him! You need an XL balance board. Yeah, Dapper Bluke, I think you're absolutely right. I really do. Whew, if I can upgrade my balance board, man, that would be the dream. I'm pretty keen to give this another shot. Like, if I just got a bigger balance board, then would be set. I need to get a Bosu ball, but, like, those things are so expensive. Oh, man, I can be tranquil now. Hang on a second. I'm gonna push. No! There we go. Oh, my God, not for their team. Yeah, what up? I'm just gonna sit here for a bit. Did I actually help a push? I don't know what just happened there. I don't know what just happened. I just presented myself to the other team there. I tried to move backwards and it didn't work. What the hell's going on? Things are tripping out in a big way. I don't know what's going on, but... hang on a second. We gotta sort some wires. We got some technical difficulty that we gotta figure out. Oh man, yeah, I baited them so bad. What the hell's going on? I can't move. Is it actually working? Oh, what? That's working. What's going on with this? Don't tell me it's failing now. Touch, 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 touch. All right, now it's working. I don't know what the hell just happened there. Everything is forwards. Yeah, that's what it felt like, hey. It's okay. I think we got this. I might be able to get in there just in time for one more attack. Now it's stopped working again. It hates me sitting on it. I don't know what the hell's going on. Nah, okay. That's a mystery to me. You need a technical difficulties emote. I think you're absolutely right. Luckily there's no holes to fall down. Yeah, right. Oh god, okay. I don't know what the deal is here, but we're gonna try and figure out what's going on. Get to the bottom of it. Man, I am hurting. We're doing alright though. Oh wow, that's like really... Is it the earth that's not working? No, that's working fine. Here's the earth. Oh, maybe that was the problem. So now it seems to work. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. Did I just start? The Epic Kid, how you doing? I am still... We've been at it for a couple hours now. There's been some technical difficulties, but you know, as it goes. Yeah, I think just about to try another game now though. Thanks for the follow, by the way. And Fantabulastic, hey, thank you as well. Sorry, I don't know if I missed your follow earlier. I need a fucking tan? Oh, dude, yeah, I do. I really do. Dude Rave, how you doing, man? Good to see you again, dude. I hope you're doing well. Okay. Man, these guys get around the world real quick. Oh, no. I see what happened. Part of my, earthing cable came loose. That's a bit of a problem. But that's okay. We'll just figure it out. Alright. Now, let's try this again, shall we? Oh, we got that guy King again who just mains Symmetra. I swear he's been like in all of our games so far. I pronounced your name right, Epic Kid. Yes, I gotta tell him for it. Oh, YYHGU8? I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I'm so sorry if I'm not. Thank you for the follow. Just blocked half a whole hog, High Noon, Dragon Strike with D.Va. Nice. That's awesome, dude. Alright, congrats. Most people say 3-pick. Oh, right. Really? I thought it was way more obvious than that. I mean, I don't know. Maybe I'm weird. Glad I got it though. I hope you're doing well, dude. Oh, jeez, this is so tough. Things are breaking. Oh, it happens, man. Actually, you know what? That'll be a good opportunity to... Oh, wait. This is the wrong thing. Okay, never mind. I don't know what's going on, but when I sit on it, it just doesn't want to work. Lives in Dunedin, which is pretty far from direct sun. Yeah, that's true. Okay, so if I'm not sitting on it, it works. But if I sit on it, and then lean forward, suddenly it just is like, nah, fuck you. It's not gonna happen. I don't know what's going on with that. That's really weird. Okay. Lead speak to OP. Yeah, right? Alright, let's give this another go. I think if we start to get some serious failures, this could end up being near the end of the stream. But we'll do our best. I'm not giving up yet. Let's just try and get some movement going while we're in game. Okay. Oh, we're skirmishing, right. Okay, now we're working. Okay, that's good. So it's still a little bit jumpy. But we'll be figuring it out. The wires might be doing something. Yeah, wires seem to hate me now for some reason. I don't know why. Ah, let's go. Come on. Oh, god damn, this is so tough. Yeah, the movement's like real, like being finicky at the moment. Back from Killzone, not feeling it? Oh, that sucks, man. Zarya, what up? Come on, get some shots in. Ah, damn it. Saw you, Winston, playing Winston with bananas? Oh, dude. I hope they sponsor you. What, you mean like Dole Bananas? That'd be pretty awesome if they sponsored me. Oh, man. I am so screwed. I am so screwed. Okay, come on. I'm feeling it. Let's keep going. We gotta push.
My ultimate is ready.
Oh god. Alright, let's go. Come on. I'm feeling it. Oh! Zeldin Prime! Thank you for the follow! Alright, let's do it. Let's go. Let's go. Is he sitting on... No, I'm not Gobstopper. maybe I should be. God. Okay. Alright, here we go. We got this. Come on there, soldier. Nah, damn it. If you do soldier, I think it'd be cool to have a visor that you tap to ult. That's a good idea. I like that. What if you raise the senses a bit so you don't have to lean as much? That'd be really good, but the problem is that I can't really do that effectively. It's kind of tough. Like, because everything's all, like, attached to the floor. So, it's, very finicky on how it wants to... Very finicky on how it wants to work and how it doesn't... Oh, goddamn. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why, but it's just like... Okay, so now it works. Interesting. I'm really confused as to, like, what the criteria is to making this work or not. I love your shirt. Oh, Amanda, thanks, dude. Oh, happy accident. Thank you so much for that donation, man. You're a champion. That's really kind of you. Oh. I need to get my text-to-speech back on. I turned it off a while ago for reasons. But, oh, dude, thank you so much, man. I seriously really appreciate that. Oh, this is killing me. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna cheat this round. I'm just gonna sit like this. At least then I can sort of try and figure out what's going on. I can do this and roll around a bit. Okay, so it's like... Sometimes working, but sometimes not. I'm so confused about this. Oh! Okay. I got things taped into other things. Everything's a mess. So, let's see. Left, right, forward, back. It's totally working. Like, it's working the way it should. It's asked me to flex. I'm not gonna flex. I don't have anything to flex. Flareon, thank you for the follow. Focus. Much appreciated. Hope you're doing well. All right, I'm gonna try and sit on this well. Oh my god, everything hurts. Yeah, I think we're nearing the end of the stream. Definitely, I am in a lot of pain, but it's worth it. It's equivalent to a good workout. So you know. Come on, why? It just doesn't want to move forward when I'm sitting on the thing. Turned off for reasons. Yeah, for racist reasons. Ugh. People were using it to try and play cheeky buggers. Alright, here we go. Why do you hate my butt? Balance board. Yeah, let's go. Casual Freak, how you doing? Are you using the Makey Makey again? Epic Kid, I am indeed. So my one's kind of a bit broken, but what that basically means is that there are... Oh, here we go. Is that there are less... I can use less buttons than I'm normally able to. Uh-oh. I want to get away from that. Oh, I was gonna try and heal Reinhardt, didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna just keep on doing this. At least now I can move forward again. So I'll take it. Oh yeah, you better run. Yeah, what up? Let's have a Zenyatta fight. Let's go. Don't kill me, damn it. Oh, Ginger, how you doing? Control seems to be working as well as me in school. Nice one, dude. Dude, Kotor, Ginger, how you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you're all doing great. It's good to see you guys. Okay, here we go. I think, yeah, next time I need to figure out a more elegant solution to this balance board problem. No! Why am I trying to fight them head on? This is such a bad idea. Ah, damn it. As soon as I stopped moving, I knew I was dead. As soon as I stopped moving. Nah. But that's okay. A guy on our team stoked that he's got a gold eliminations with one. Alright, here we go. Just woke up, been following the Zenyatta build. Oh, nice. Yeah, man, it's been a lot of fun. I've been loving it, eh? I'm definitely going to do more of this, I think, in the near future. Problem is, it's such an involved setup. We'll get there, though. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't save him. I couldn't save him. Discord, please. No. No snipe for you. Oh, God, they're all dead. Oh, God, I'm dead. Oh. So tough, man. Are you doing good, Ginge? Glad to hear, man. Support would be great, dudes. I know, I'm trying to support. Oh, he quit. There's people in, you can't quite see, but people in the game are not happy. They're having a bit of a mess. Alright, here we go. Oh, dude, Binks, did I get the computer issue sorted out? Not fully, but we're at the point where, like, we know what's wrong, so the parts are on the way. We'll get it sorted out soon. Did you get it working, Nameless? Yeah, kind of. It's still being a little bit temperamental, but, you know, it's okay. We'll figure it out. I think I definitely want to revise this setup and improve on it for later streams. I think it'd be a good idea. Not happy. Oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, not happy is definitely a, you know, a bit of a euphemism, but what can you do? That's pretty much how Overwatch with me goes, is that people that don't know who I am get real shitty because I play like shit. And then they learn sometimes how I'm playing or why I'm playing so bad, and, yeah, they're either, like, in disbelief and kind of stoked about it, or they just really hate me, and they're like, why would you do that to your team? And I'm like, because I thought it was fun. And that's my answer. Oh, there we go. I got you, Hanzo. I got you healed. I'm gonna die. No! This can't survive. I was expecting bowling balls. Axton, dude. You're hardcore, man. I love that. Thanks for the follow, by the way. I really appreciate it. I hope you're doing well. Okay, let's see. Pain is an excellent teacher. It's true. Alright, here we go. Get them heals in. We can do this. We can absolutely do this. Oh! It's nearly time for us to be tranquil. Let's go!
Get in there!
Get in the mix! Ah!
Okay, I helped. Ah, shit!
Oh my god, that took so much effort to try and, like, not fall over from that. Of course I fell over, and now my stomach really hurts. Exactly! Sorry for having fun. I mean, that's basically what I'm doing, is that, you know, everyone on my team will get shitty at me, but that's just the way it goes, man. Team games, dude, you can't avoid it to some extent. At least I don't play competitive, that's the main thing. Yeah, I think this controller is starting to fail though, so I think we might have to call this the last game of the day. Cause, oh man, everything's starting to fail. Zombie Slayer, thank you so much for the follower, I hope you're doing great. It's good to see you there, my friend. But yeah, the balance board definitely needs some revising. Oh my god, like everything is failing. Give yourself one hell of a workout, Manda. You know it, dude. It's a hard workout. It's gotten to the point where like Ford isn't even Ford anymore. I don't know what the deal is, but I'm pretty sure this balance board hates me. Oh, it's high noon. At least I got a bloody ult off, so I'm happy about that. Oh, overtime. Let's go. Come on. Damn. Oh god. Yeah. I think this is the last game. This is all I've got left in me. You're sorry? Why are you sorry there, right? Hey man, it's alright. If you're saying sorry for me hurting, dude, I do this to myself. It's all self-inflicted, so that's why I'm not sorry for myself. Oh, you're off. Oh, okay. No worries, dude. No worries at all then, my friend. Alright, we're gonna call that a day. I'm hurting a lot. I think I need to take a rest. It does hate my butt. It does definitely hate my butt. But that's okay. Wait a minute. Oh god, okay, I thought that was me for a second and I freaked out. Holy shit, I was like, how the hell would I have ever got a bloody play of the game like that? Damn, that's pretty good. Although one of his kills he got on me, which technically doesn't count. Yeah, it's afternoon where I am, I'm gonna have to lay down and sort stuff out. We're gonna give a raid out though before we call it a night, right? So, yeah, and everything's falling apart. Oh my god, I'm in so much pain. Alright, we're gonna give a cheeky host to a friend of ours. Let's see. I'm gonna find someone to host, so I want you guys to come join me. Seriously, thank you guys so much for joining me today. Like, it's been so much fun. I love you guys. I'm gonna bring up chat here, so I can see what you guys are doing. But first, who are we gonna host? Oh, I know exactly who we're gonna raid. Okay. I gotta drop out of Overwatch first and foremost, so we'll do that. We're gonna raid our friend Little Seer. Avery, she does a lot of dancing stuff, but today she's playing Watch Dogs, and she's awesome. So, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna bring up her chat. I'm gonna drop a raid message for you guys to bomb her with. And when I want you guys to hang tight, but as soon as I say the word, I want you guys to go nuts. So hang tight until I drop the first message, and then you guys go crazy. Okay, here we go.
Oh, recover well, you got it, dude. Alright, we're gonna drop the raiders in. Sorry, I'm like setting this all up such last second there, guys. Alright, there we go. Oh god! Ah! There we are. Okay. That's what we're dropping. If you're not subbed to the channel, just use an emote of your choice, it's fine. Okay, just hang tight until I drop the first one, alright? And then I want you guys to go fucking crazy. Alright, here we are. Oh, hey, thank you guys for those follows, by the way. Oh, Neymar, thank you for the follow, Neymar. I appreciate it. Alright, go nuts. Oh, there's three Jerrys there. That's fine. Alright, let's pull this up. Ah!
How?
Yes, legends.
Maybe I should just jump down from.
All right.
It seems like a pretty valid option.
There we go. All right, thank you guys so much. I'll be back again on tomorrow. So I'll be back again tomorrow with some gaming of some description. I'll figure it out for later, and I'll let you guys know.
Rudism! So, oh my god.
So I'll see you guys soon. I'll see you on Monday night. Have a good one. Thanks to Big Pipe again for supporting the stream. There's a panel down below if you need good internet in New Zealand. $20 off your first bill. They are amazing. Go check them out. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one, guys.
Thank you. We're just about to go into this main mission. We're currently playing Watch Dogs 2, which isn't actually out until...